Eh. Oh yeah, it's time for a time for a stream. It is our stream. What's going on, chat? Welcome back. Good to see you all here. Wow, almost a big go hundo likes at the start. You guys are loving this game. Me too. It's good to see you all back. Thanks for all the support. We had double giveaways earlier today, so thanks to everybody who helped us hit our member goal, and hopefully we do again in this stream. Good to see you all back. Game's loading in, so give her a uno momento. Perplexing. Cool. All right. Yep. It's Friday, everybody. What are you guys doing this weekend? Anything big coming up? Exciting, good, big stuff? Probably going to be just for all these days. This entire year has just been like one big O year. Which has just felt like one giant, like, it feels like every day has felt like a Friday, but it's like the start of a Friday. Like, it feels like the weekend is just here, but it's not started. Joe S., thanks for becoming a Raptor Egg. You're working Saturday, unfortunately. Well, I guess some people also would be happy to have a job too. So I guess good or bad, depending on how you look at it. Some people working from home, things are tough. I know. Weird how, why is Medieval Dynasty here? Give me a second here. I'm not coming up. Maybe the game updated and I need to change something. Hold on. At midnight, you turn into a pumpkin. Oh, yeah. Isn't that from Cinderella? Needs to be back home by midnight. Otherwise, uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. This is like a poor girl trying to, like, win over the boy of her dreams. Cringe charming, I guess. What is going on here? Well, if it's going to do this, I got a backup plan. Backup plan to back up the backup plan. This should go. All right, that's fine. Cool. Welcome back. Well, I should have put the poll up already for about reading the description. We had like 92% less billies. All right, where were we? It's the last day of autumn. We were going to gather... Well, apparently I need water? What the... Did the game update and glitch that out? 0% water. What's going on? You just had Pizza Hut? Nice. That's a good thing to have on a Friday. Good. Very good. Oh, did the game update again? Oh, maybe I need to refresh my... Oh, maybe it did. I didn't see an update between this morning when I played and just now. Okay, let's see. My house is just east of the main setup. So here's Gostovia where you start, and I just went over here by the river. Pretty good spot, actually. Oh, there was a small hotfix? Oh, that's weird. Eh, whatever, it's okay. Alright, what are we gonna do here? We gotta keep doing quests. Oh, we finished, if you just tuned in, by the way, we finished all the upgrades to the houses. And I suppose we have some repairs to do. But maybe I already did those? No, it looks like all the repairs are done. You discovered a talent bug. The talent affects woodcutting mining. Only works if you load the weapon out. As soon as you change the weapon, put it away, it stops working? Well, if there's any issues with the game, I suppose just report it to the devs. I gotta go take an inventory thing and figure out where we're going and what we need to do. I think what I should probably do is get stone for any future upgrades, but we have enough for, I think, another house? Oh no, we only have 41. Well, if we build another house, it's probably going to be one of those small level ones. But that's plenty of time to go mining again. Happiness is at 61%. Nice. Pretty good, actually. We went from 50 to 61%. 11% improvement. What's the deal with iron tools? Are they good? Yeah, you can cut down a tree faster with iron tools, and they last longer. Same with mining. Well, I mean, you can only get a mining pickaxe, but like if you were to use an iron hoe versus a wooden hoe, I think it's faster. Hunter Call of the Wild. That's a good game, isn't it? All right, we still have somebody on subscriber shout out. Harvesting, don't we? Looks like they finished everything they needed to do. Oh, okay, we don't need anybody on har- Wait, where'd all my people go? Oh, they must be in the barn. Okay, so we got this guy thrashing. So is he actually doing the thing? Oh no, because I took it all away. Okay. I was gonna do it myself. Well, I guess we can get rid of these two for the winter until the last day of the winter, so let's turn that off. What can we have these two do? I suppose let's get our two people off farming. Cancel barn and field worker. Then let's go to barn. Hey, what's up, Rita? How you doing? Welcome aboard. Is this more stable or less stable than Ark? Well, there's certainly no lag or anything to it. It definitely feels like a stable game, but I suppose that could be biased because I have a pretty decent PC to run it. If you have a good PC, it's a better way to do it. All right, extraction is 3 for this one. And let's see, we could do another hunting lodge for meat. Let's do that. Let's go ahead and put her there. Looks like everybody's at 3 for hunting except for Donomir, who's already assigned. That's fine. All right, chop chop, people. Bum, 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 bum. Subscriber shout out. Okay, so we're going to get some wood for any other future firewood needed. It's your first live stream? Yeah, this game is a lot of fun. It's tedious and a lot of work, but it is quite satisfying to see all the buildings and stuff be put into place as needed. Okay, let's see. We have good coin. We could probably do some sales. Let's actually see how much we get for those iron arrows. So we're going to test a theory. Chat was saying earlier that if you start making arrows, they can be quite profitable. So here we've made... Oh, they're probably actually still at the blacksmith. I think we have like 200 made. Do we have to hurry and do things, or should we take our time? Well, essentially, you're racing against the clock for seasons, right? Like, you'd be doing that in the real... world. You know, like, in the real world, if this were medieval times and we didn't have, like...
What's the name of this game, you
ask? Cheating and
well,
stuff.
Be sure to read the title in its entirety.
You're always in a rush. You're always quick to plant, quick to cut down stuff, you know? Am I waiting for 3.11 for Star Citizen? Well, I've been in so love with this game. I've been playing... Ah, man, I wish there was more time in the day, Ben. I want to play Star Citizen again, and I promise I'm going to go back, because I like that game too much. So I guess I can go back to 3.11, or maybe maybe I could do something special with the devs. There's a lot of nice people in that community, and I have to return. So if you're from the Star Citizen community, or just spread the word that I'm coming back, I don't think they care and whatnot. But I liked it a lot. The community, that's what impressed me about that game. After the door opening of that ship, I was like, oh, this is pretty cool. But seeing all the people who are passionate in that community, that right there is the reason to get that game. Regardless of what people say about the, you know, the performance or whatnot, or the incompletion of the game, but I would say every game's incomplete, including this one, and I like it. We already have a child. Whoa, ma'am, whoa! Wait, why are there logs sitting here? Oh. Whoa. Thug life. Haters gonna hate. Damn, that was crazy, ma'am. Okay, so she has 1,000 gold on her. We can sell these for... Wow, so you can sell 100... So what's the math on that? If you make 100 iron arrows, how many sticks and how much iron does that take? And it looks like our lady was only able to make 108 of those, I think, so far. Yeah, I want to do a members-only stream, too. I don't know what I'm going to do for one of those yet, but... I want to try to think of... Chat, we have a meme of, like, me going to Wendy's or whatever and sitting in the parking lot eating, but I also want to do more stuff than that, because that's good, and that'll be funny every once in a while, but I don't want it to be lazy. I don't want to just be sitting in parking lots eating food and being like, this food is good. It'll be interesting if something new comes out, like those McDonald's spicy nuggets or whatever, but chat was already telling me that those were pretty good. Bum. Yeah, this game is really good. Okay, let's go back this way. Oh, you got a multi-person mining craft? Oh, that's cool. I really want to try out the mining in that game. I kind of really just like sitting in the passenger seat and just seeing things happen. Really awesome to see it, like, go down. You know, actually, we had a bunch of iron arrows, too, from one of the quests that we completed. Didn't I get, like, 200... Or no, not, like, 30 arrows or something? Whoa. Oh, here they are. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, let's go sell these, too. I really would... I'd like to know if giving your workers higher quality equipment would increase their productivity. Like, if you gave one of your hunters a crossbow with iron bolts, I would say that should bring in more game. They should be able to be more productive. If that's not already in here, I hope that's a thing in the future. Like, if you give all your farmers iron hoes, I want that to, like, increase their productivity. You know what I mean? Yeah, unfortunately, this game is not multiplayer, Ben. But soon. Soon. Actually, I don't know. I would hope so. Is there any confirmation on that? On that making your workers more productive? I don't think it's a thing yet, but I really would like it to be. As well as having somebody repair your town, but they gotta get farming fully working. It's still a little, you know, it's still a little... You gotta kinda like babysit it to make sure it's working right. Okay, let's give out the rest of our arrows since we're making more. Oh, we cleared out another 200. All right, our blacksmith is making more. I will give it a week. What? What are you talking about? I didn't see your question, man. Keep in mind, when we stream, thousands of people are watching usually, and a lot of questions are coming in. If I miss your question, it's not personal. I'd try to personally avoid it or something. I'll absolutely guaranteed answer a super chat question, but... Sometimes I miss questions.
How dare you speak to me that way, YouTuber? Hurt feeling police are on the way.
Exactly. Yeah, I don't trust this anymore. Taxes keep saying that 870 is due or 900 or whatever. But oh, Stephen Pitsley, then there's a reason why I didn't answer that question. All right. Let's go make some arrows.
New subscriber shout out.
We have... Oh, no more iron. No wonder she's not making any more. I just gotta go grab some. Bum, 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 bum. What's up, Rita Gamerio? How you doing? Taxes go up per season. Well, I don't know if they go up. I just think it's based on the land that you control. But honestly, when the taxes say 1600 and then it just... I want a breakdown of my taxes. Like, I want the game to tell me you owe this much tax because of these reasons. That's what I want. I want more explanation as to what I owe and why. It doesn't seem to be very accurate. Alright, looks like we're going to have to go back iron mining again. Yeah, there's a way to get rid of the stumps, Eric. You just gotta punch them. But, trees regrow after 2 years, so you don't need to punch them if you plan to reclaim the land. You don't have to punch them to get the tree to regrow. Taxman never tells you why. Yeah, it's just, I need money and give me money. Speaking of give me money, click or tap join. I can't tell you why. I can't tell you guys why, but just smash join. it does, just check your... Just check your buildings and the tax read. It's right there. Well, the taxes are listed here, but it doesn't give a breakdown. Is there somewhere where you can find out why? It goes up based on the level you're building as well. Well, right now we're at a hamlet. But that's what I'm saying, is that just... Like, give me a breakdown. Go to buildings, it shows you? Okay. Okay, but this doesn't equal up to the 1600 that I'm paying. Because here, this might equal 870, which I don't even think this equals 870. But it's just... Yeah, the farm fields don't give a breakdown, do they? No? Because it's each month? Yeah, but this is 870. What's 870 times 12? I'm not paying... I can't find an answer for the taxes. Is it each season? Because even that's too much. I don't know. I can't find a complete breakdown. There's some of the answers there, but some things are missing. So it feels right for taxes, right? Hey, you owe me $3 billion. Can't tell you why. It's each season? Yeah, but then I would owe damn near, like 4,000 taxes. But I haven't paid over... I haven't paid over 8,000. Sorry, 1,800. 800 times 12 is 9,600. Yeah, we're not paying that much. That's really weird. It's like I need to hire a... Anybody here a tax attorney? Does anyone here know anybody an accountant or whatnot? I need to hire you to do my medieval taxes. Yeah, read the fine print exactly. Yeah, tree stumps grow back as a new tree. Every 2 years. You got the taxes quest twice after each year? Oh, is there a glitch where you're getting taxed twice? Oh, that's fun. Oh, boy. Hired workers up the tax? No, I don't think... I don't think people... Yeah, you don't get taxed per person, but you do get taxed for their house. It does tell you that. I'm not going to sit here and start doing an Excel spreadsheet on how many taxes I have. I don't want to do that. Man with the five, not a tax attorney, just wanted to send some money. BRB store run. All right, man. Thanks for the support. Drive safely now. If they're serfs, well, it doesn't say. I don't know how the tax is broken down. The taxes! Okay, I've lost my thought. What was I going to do? I think we just need to keep cutting down trees. I keep getting an alert every season that says I'm poisoned. Oh, yeah. That was a glitch, too. I saw that a few times.
Boom.
Your girlfriend wants to know when I'm going to marry Derby and make babies in a village. Well, unfortunately, it's not multiplayer, so we couldn't do that. I don't even know if you can do that in Conan. That'd be kind of cool, though. Conan's multiplayer. You should be able to start a dynasty in Conan. That'd be sweet. Yeah, deforestation definitely is a thing in this game, except the trees grow back every 2 years. Could you imagine if we could regrow trees in 2 years? It'd be awesome. Takes a little longer than that, I think. Yeah, I'm about ready to throw some tea in a bay and rebel against the king. Okay, do I have food on me? Oh, okay, we'll have to swing by and grab some food. Okay, here's the deal, Sir Simlot. I need to know from you. Do you know the breakdown of taxes in this game? Do you know how the taxes are broken down? I'm going to surprise you with facts. Yes. I'm seriously wondering if you know how the taxes are broken down. Because we're going to... When come spring, we're getting out a spreadsheet. We're getting out... Everybody get the calculator open on your phone come this spring. We're going to figure this out. Maria with the 127. Thank you for the support. I guess we'll go up this way and go logging again. Now, I know that you owe taxes on each building. And if I add up the amount of taxes I owe on each building, the number reflected is not accurate.
Pinto, no!
Luke with the five, when are we going to see you play a game with actual Raptors? I'll probably play Canadian Baseball Jam and play as the Toronto Raptors soon. I don't know, maybe I'll play... Oh, actually, there's a few games I want to play, but I'm busy playing this one now. But I... Soon. Whether it states in winter... It will double for spring. Okay, that sounds right. But why, though? Why is that the rule? Because it doesn't seem to be monthly.
New subscriber shout out.
Oh, okay, wait a minute. The dude is saying that it's linked to buildings and fields, but it doesn't show for the fields yet. So if that... Okay, so what would be the tax rate for one square of farmland? Like, if you were to make a one-by-one field, what would be the cost of that? And do taxes just go up each year based on what year you're in? Fields are on a second screen. Yeah, but it doesn't show that. Okay, now we're... Okay, we're... Tax management nightmare now. Because if I look at these screens, none of these show money. I can see the breakdown of my field, but I can't see, like, how much I owe.
New subscriber.
Okay, now I'm gonna have a mental breakdown. Raptor, honestly, what's so fun in this game? I don't know. I just like it. It's like Minecraft, you know? You're mining, you're building stuff. I guess the fact that I have control over the world and it's not too crazy. Like, I'm not building a mega base. It's a bunch of little buildings that are hard to build. Like it would have been in the 1200s, I guess. Mining is fun. Cooking is fun. Everything's tedious, but it's not boring. It's like smashing that like button. It's sometimes it can be a little bit of effort, but it's rewarding once you do it. Blue like buttons in chat. Okay, I'm going to have to get, like, TurboTax or Peachtree or something going. Yeah, we're going to have a financial meeting. Like, I'm seriously ready to break down Excel and just try to figure out what the game's numbers are. What do the numbers mean, Mason? What do they mean? Seriously, I want to know. Now, if Simulot is right, I think our current taxes are 870. So he says it doubles. Which sounds kind of right, but I think I've seen our taxes at 16-something because I haven't hired anybody else. And we don't have any more Well, wait a minute. Do we have a new building? No. Oh, boy. Well, we're going to have to sell some arrows. Luckily, we have 3 more days of the year. Oh, we'll need to do an iron run again. That means I'm going to make some tools before we go. So let's, like, take 10 iron. Some sticks. Yeah, the game needs light poles. You can have a torch on you, but it's just annoying to use. Okay, let's make a pickaxe. We're going to make an axe and another hammer, too. Subscriber shout out. Inspired to succeed. I am too. Alright, Varun just said he verified it on Google. You'll have to pay taxes every spring in the medieval dynasty buildings and fields. Yeah, but I want to know what my breakdown is. Like, I want to reverse engineer it to find out where the numbers fall. What do they mean, Mason? Yeah, we're going to go mining in the morning. What's up, Bjorn? You like the content? Well, thanks, ma'am. We're having a giveaway, by the way, at the end of the stream, so thank you again. Now, the stinko meter is right here, but you really don't need to worry about it until you're done with your day's work. And, like, you're going to go talk to a lady, but we're married now, so we can smell all we want. $10 per house? Yeah, but it doesn't seem to add up that way, because houses are variable. It's like, for example, simple small houses are 10, but the simple house is double at 20. So that right there is 50 gold. Food storage is another 20, 30, so we're up to a hundo. Plus 120, so that's 220, 240. This doesn't even... Well, wait a minute.
New member, welcome.
Well, it seems like it's... Okay, I could imagine it being half fields and half buildings. I'm going to, like, break down crying. Johan, thanks for subscribing. Yeah, the game doesn't have spring. That's the only season it misses. Because it's actually called tax season. Okay. Let's go home. Also, I want to build a torch, I guess, so I can use it. Thanks for the heads up on Roller Coaster Tycoon free on Epic yesterday. You're enjoying it? Hell yeah. Glad you enjoy it. Yeah, if you don't know, Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 is free right now in the Epic Games Store. And you can download it and enjoy. Do I have sticks on me? No, so we'll have to run over to the resource barn. I think we're like 22 in the game. 21, 22. 21. Let's grab... I don't remember if it's sticks or what. We'll take like 20 sticks and like 2 logs over to that building. Yeah, this game's addictive, isn't it? Yeah, I see you, Chad. I see what you're saying. Okay, let's make a torch. Wow, I can make 10 of these now? Wow. I'm gonna do that then. We've been in the Dark Ages for too long. Tax solved. S equals UT plus half. Oh, boy. I'm in autumn and my taxes are $890. Each season my tax is $445. So every season your taxes will add your total. Yeah, but there's four seasons. I don't know. I'm going to call NASA and tell them to fire up the old supercomputer. Oh, yep, they're firing it up now. Gonna have to do some big old map. Big old Bob Ross.
New subscriber.
Oh, you don't have to put a torch in the inventory slot. Oh, that's right. You can just press F. Nice. All right, we'll see how long this works. I'm going to start using torches. I guess spring is a freebie? Is it? Okay, that might explain some things. Wait, drop off the leather. All right, we're going to run up and do mining tomorrow. Let's just dump off the rest of the torches. Pickaxe, iron hammer. That's fine.
New subscriber shout out.
You follow Bob Ross's painting? Isn't he wonderful?
New subscriber shout out.
Where is the baby? How do I join the Discord? Check down below in the description. You must have the baby out on lease or something. That's how we're making extra money for the taxes. All right, let's go. Oh, man, the house is... Okay, we'll repair the house when we get back. It's a new season, so buildings are damaged again. So we're going to go have to deal with that fun adventure again. Sell your land and move to Florida. Can I look at taxes now? Yeah, let's see. Taxes are at $1,305. So what were they last season? Wait, does it change by day? Do taxes go up by day or season? And what were they before? I already forgot the number. Geez, I'm going to need like a W-2. What was it? A 1099 miscellaneous. Going to have to get a student loan deductible. Get my registration deducted. Going to have to prove like... proof of insurance for a boat that I don't own, so I'm gonna have to buy a boat, insure it, and then show that I have boat insurance.
Subscriber shout out.
Jeff Lane, thanks for subbing. $870 the taxes were at? So how much did it increase? What's the number now? $1,305. Now if you take the number it increased by 4, does that equal $1,305? It's every season. Add your buildings, taxes, and times 4 for the years your total. Yeah, but it includes fields, too. Why do taxes have to suck? God, it would be so easy going into, like, being a tax attorney. It'd be like...
new subscriber shout out.
They teach you secret things that only a tax attorney would know, and then everybody just keeps it secret, and then you charge people a ton of money. It's like when you have, plague insurance, and then people buy it. And then when a plague hits, such as like what we're going through now, you argue the definition of a plague, so that way you don't have to pay people. Because that would jeopardize profits. OCDing over taxes? You're damn right. Well, it's just, I don't know why... You know what, really, this game is fine, but life is like that, though. Oh, thank you, Daisy. I appreciate that. Life is like that, where it's like... you know, you owe this money, but we can't tell you why, but you owe it. Why? Well, we can't tell you. Well, can you give me a breakdown? Well, no. Why? I don't know. Okay, what are we looking for? Iron. Yeah, administration fees, wheelage tax, you know. Like, do you own a personal vehicle? No. Okay, you're taxed more than a person who does own a car. Like, what? Why? I don't know. Have you ever seen a car? Yes. Oop, there's a tax for that. What year am I on? Like 1200. The medieval times. You kids don't know. Man, being like 17 and younger is awesome. You don't have to worry about taxes. You don't have to get a medical bill. For you Europeans, a medical bill is something that you, Okay, let's see.
Ah, this YouTuber sucks. Mom, where's my Hot Pocket?
Calm down, Billy. We're having fun. No matter what, this is just fun. To hang out and complain about taxes. Yeah, death and taxes are the only two things certain. And you know... I'm the hardest working streamer you know? Well, thanks. Well, I certainly have a lot of fun. Chat's just fun to hang out with, that's all. You guys make this easy. Really fun to hang out with you guys. You guys can watch me live, have mental breakdowns about, you know, understanding 1200's tax code. It went up by 435. Okay, so that means my taxes are 435 gold per season. Like, seriously, I just want a tax tab, and I want, like, bar graphs, line graphs, pie charts. I want to know information that's not even relevant, like lottery numbers, like a barometric pressure. I want to see a ticker tape thing of local news. Like, oh, there was an overturned cart on Highway 4. Yeah, medieval IRS. Okay, I'm just gonna get some fat stacks here and just leave a bunch of iron and, like, stone near the entrance. Seriously, I want to hire one of you to calculate my medieval taxes. Oh, wow, we're only, like, 10 new members away from our goal tonight. Awesome. Okay, well, that's a good start. That's promising. Or wait. Yeah, cool. Oh, apparently I left another pickaxe here. Nice.
New subscriber shout-out.
Wonder if there's got to be a video on medieval taxes, like how were taxes collected and calculated back then? Yeah, they say bandits are coming later in the game, but Unagost is already here. Hold on a second. Taxes in the... This can't be true. Add up all the buildings and then subtract that from the total, then take the remainder and divide by how many crop squares you have, and that's how each crop square costs. That actually sounds like it could be true. Akshen with the 5. Back to work I go. Thanks for the lunch entertainment. No, I need you. Where are you going? I need you to, like... Do you work in a tax office? Get everybody, like, together. Have a big meeting. I need big meetings. I need people to, calculate my tax. I need an abacus the size of the moon. Yeah, taxing me on how many windows I have. Yeah, that's a famous one, isn't it? Hey... Yeah, let's pick up the rocks again. I'm gonna be able to transport 2 stacks of iron and 2 stacks of rock back. I guess we'll just start in the... Well, no, we shouldn't start in the back because we gotta walk. Yeah, they add a church to the game? I hope so. Well, everybody in chat owes taxes to me right now. One like. Or at least one like equals one prayer in terms of me figuring out my taxes. Jeez, I'm going to need powers beyond to understand those taxes.
New subscriber shout out.
Most medieval taxes were paid in food or goods. Yeah, I mean, technically you're right, because usually when I pay my taxes in this game, I dump off a ton of hammers before I actually go and pay the tax bill. So basically I like trade Unagost will usually have 1,000 gold on him, and then I'll just trade a bunch of hammers for 1,000, and then once all that's been transferred, we're good to go. Well, I control one of the bridges with my town, so I should block passage. Oh wait, we broke that one. Local lord? I think we have the best town in the game, honestly. Nah, other towns have like defenses around them and lots of people living there. I think some of the towns almost have like 10 people living there. Pretty cool. I owed you tax. Alright, let's see. Well, luckily some people got their payments in early. That's good. Wow, so this is the tax season stream. Tax payment for Raptoria, keep up the great work. Thank you. I wish I could have it in gold coin. At least I have your guys' company. Wait, do I have to pay tax on that? Uh-oh. Maybe what I should do is stream to an offshore server and then charge myself through that offshore server the price of what it takes for me to stream. Okay, rock, iron, rock. That's going to be a long walk back. Dusty. More iron. Oh, more iron. Oh, this is going to take a long time to walk back. All right, let's drop the rocks. And we'll come back with those. So iron's at 23, 39. Get that salt out of here. Creeper, watch out. Yeah. There could be some creepers around here. Oh, more iron? Jeez. I guess you miss a lot whenever you're trying to mine specific things. Bears, you can find them where I'm at, but they don't seem to be around at the moment. They should be here even in the winter, though. Wow, so much iron. That's good. Make a second pass and pick up what we missed. Okay, let's go deliver that. Yeah, a mule and a cart is needed in this game. It'd be kind of cool if there's a way to later set up mines and stuff that can actually do that. Just got here. What star citizen planet is this? The tax planet. Planet tax. It's like Planet Hollywood, except higher taxes. No creepers. Bear spawning is bugged. I've gone 2 seasons without any bears. I keep seeing bears. I don't see any at the moment, but... Oh, wait. Yeah, I see him. His butt hanging out there. Okay, we have 104 rocks. That's good. We should probably try to have 200. Yeah, I need stone to build future houses with. So that's why we're back here mining. We'll just mine all 3 of these rocks out. Yeah, you can make bows in this game. You can do hunting and fishing and logging and mining and building and farming. A little bit of mild combat with the... fighting animals. First person foundation. Yeah, it's got a lot of that to it.
Hi, Chad. Billy Nelson here, and you're lucky I'm here.
Thanks, Billy. Okay, we got a rock, iron, rock. Oh, salt. We'll have to drop that. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, a little forest village in here, banished. Okay, iron, rock. Enzer, thanks for subbing. Did I mine all that? Yeah, I may miss some, but it's all good. Bum, bum. Let's drop that. Salt drop. Yeah, I would build the mine, but we don't have enough workers to do all the jobs. What I'm doing is saving for another house so we can get more workers. If I build it, I'm just going to owe taxes on it. Lady Shiva with the 5. Okay, well, the tax payments are coming in. Oh, but now, hold on. Now I'm going to owe tax on that. That's how it is. It's like, oh, I'm going to be taxed on this money. Better get more money. What? I'm going to be taxed on that additional money. I'm going to need more money. What? I'm going to get taxed on that additional money. I need money. Wow. Yes, Rocky K, we've done that already. So if you're new around here, make sure you do subscribe. Don't miss out on all the cool stuff we've done in this game so far. Welcome to all you guys. If you haven't subbed, now's a good time. If you haven't smashed like, now's a good time. If you haven't become a member, there's no better time than now. We have a giveaway at the end of the stream. As long as we hit our member goal, which has been happening, so I'm looking forward to giving you guys some more giveaways. And if you message me on the Discord, stand by. I'll get back to you sometime later tonight. Let's see. Iron. What? That was a big piece of salt there. Oh, we're already over-encumbered. Let's go back. We have some other videos.
You're looking to join. Excellent. Click or tap the join button next to the subscribe button now.
We have some videos on the channel about where the mine is located. Just look for our previous video that we recorded, we went up to the mine. And there'll be a video up tomorrow on details about the mine, too. But just keep watching the stream. I'll bring up the map at some point, too. I'm just really trying to get this done before the end of the day. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. That's our security guard, Barry. He's guarding to make sure there's no bears around. He's a really good dude. Let's see, rock, iron. This is getting tedious, but we're almost done. We should have enough rocks for home building and then enough stone for, or about iron for making a blacksmith. Work for the rest of the year. Oh, is the bear waiting for the taxes? Oh, the tax bear. Oh, great. Now we got a unfair bear out there. Bum, ba, da, dum, bum, bum. You know, no matter how long I've heard this music, it's good. I hope they add more, though. bum, 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 bum. Oh! Okay, we gotta get another pickaxe. Which I think is right at the... Oh, there's iron back there. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, I guess the bear wants taxes for the rental of the mine. Sounds like music on The Sims, really? Alright, how much health does this pickaxe have? Not much. Okay, what do we got for fat stacks? 34 and 7. 62 iron, 138 rocks, 172 total. Okay, we just gotta bring enough so that way we're gonna have to run past the bear. So let's see, 62 divided by 2. Let's get close as possible. Gives us 33. All right, we'll take 2 trips. Thanks, Barry. Great security guy. No, there's no coal in the game at the moment. There might be in the future. Why don't you feed him lemons? Now you listen here. I don't want to see any lemons in chat. We have a strict no lemon policy. Barry, this is private property. Thank you. Hey. Hey. Damn, bear. Barry, come on. Hey man, technically good morning from the UK. Keep up the good work. Oh, you're debating getting the game. I think you should. 637, thanks dude for the support. Good bear. Is he drooling? Oh yeah, he's drooling. Oh boy. Oh! Barry, that's an assault. Find salt in the mines. Alright. You gotta be careful in the winter, you can't find any healing stuff. But we'll be fine. Now I know how Carol Baskin's husband feels. Bum bum. All right, we should be able to take 3 trips to deliver, 3 more trips to deliver the stone, and then we're good. Yeah, this game has tons of potential. Bum, 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 bum. Neil with the $7.99, please don't stop streaming Medieval Dynasty. We're really enjoying watching it. Some people are just lazy to like. Oh, thank you. Yeah, well, remember, liking doesn't do anything for me other than remind me that you guys are liking what you see and that you'd like to see more. So that helps me to plan out what I'm doing next on the channel, and I appreciate all the support. Lady Shiva with 10. Payday sharing the wealth as always. Thanks for the stream. Thanks, Lady Shiva. That's going to be another $14 in taxes on top of that 10. Thanks, appreciate it. I can't tell you why, but apparently that's just what it is. Did I only gather 53? Well, I must have put others in the blacksmith, so I think we have 100 in total. Thanks very much, though, Lady Show. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. How can you progress so far in the early access of this? Apparently, it's easier to do now. Chat was telling me that you can get reputation points a lot easier now if you start over. Do you think they taxed gifts? Well, tax Tax is actually considered a gift to the government, so there'll be taxes on top of that tax because it's a gift. It's like half the money you pay to insurance company go to attorneys, so that way they don't have to pay you. Oh, you're looking to join. Excellent. Click or tap the join button next to the subscribe button now. All right, let's start dropping. How many rocks do we have here? 70, 32. Better not come back. Okay, so what's the stack set to be? Oh, each rock is like one, right? So we should be able to carry 40 something. 39, 38, 37. Okay, 37 is what we want our stacks at. So we'll just do 37 at a time. Can you type the number in? No. This will make it a little easier to run this packages back and forth. Hey, did you guys see my earlier episode of Mafia Definitive Edition? That was so fun. I want to go back and play more of that. I hope you guys watched that. I hope you enjoyed. We'll drop a link at the... We'll go raid my Mafia video at the end of the stream. It's really good. They did a Mafia remake. It's not perfect. There's a couple of weird things that I was laughing about, but it's pretty good. And I want to play more of it, so you guys should definitely go check that video out. At least go see what's different from the first game. And boy, oh boy, is it much better. Yeah, it's the same story as the original Mafia, but they've really just worked everything up from the ground up. It's incredible. They did a great job. The roads blew me away. Everything looks good. Yeah, you can make a lot of good money from pottage. But now we're making more money from iron arrows and hammers and such. But I've just basically been able to take one day to make food for the whole year, and then we're good to go. Apparently the buildings are bad. Oh, and in Mafia? I don't know. I didn't expect too much from it. I think it's a pretty darn good title, though, to go back and try that game. If you've never played the original Mafia, play this game. If you played the original, play this game and see what's different. Like, I think it's a good time. Definitely worth, like, a good... maybe 18-hour playthrough or so. It's definitely good. Casually runs by a grizzly. What? Was there a bear? Did you guys see a bear? Where's the bear? I don't see any bear. You need a Mafia long stream? Well, just remember to always smash like on all my streams so we can keep making more of every video. It just takes 1 second to do. Streams take a lot of my time away from making other videos. So if I'm streaming, I can't do other stuff. So it is nice to see that you guys like what you're watching. It makes me happy. Yeah, I'm still not seeing this bear you guys are talking about. Oh, what was that, a chicken? There must be chickens on the map. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum.
New subscriber shout out.
Scott Wynn, thank you very much for subscribing.
Bum, 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 bum.
Oh, that's just a big kitty? Oh. That's a pretty kitty, isn't he? Did I take a wrong turn? At Albuquerque? Oh, no, I just walked past the mine. Bum, 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 bum. Torch time. Let's see how long this torch lasts compared to the other one. Ba-da-bum. Yeah, chat's trying to tell me that there's a bear around here, but I don't know. Like, bears should be pretty easy to see. They're big and brown. This is the advanced torch, not the simple torch. Well, it's just simply torch. Like torch level 2. Man, running these rocks back and forth is a pain in the neck. Coming back up. Well, come on. Don't get mad at me. I'm trying to light the way for you. Let's go. Come on. Oh, whatever. Trying to be helpful. Boom, boom. Hey, it's a Friday night, by the way. Hey, do you guys, like, order anything special on a Friday night? I think most people get takeout or something on a Friday so they don't have to do dishes and, like, you know, have a little extra time to go out to eat or whatever. You guys make anything special or go out to anywhere? Or do anything special? Jack Daniels? Yeah, kick back with a gentleman's beverage. Boom. Can't afford takeout. Yeah, it's not cheap. But sometimes people's time is worth more than money. Sometimes people will just, like, you know, if you got a bunch of kids, sometimes it's easier just to order a pizza so you can get back to work if you work from home or something like that. Leftovers from mom? Oh yeah, nice. Nice. Yeah, leftovers are good. Especially if somebody in your family makes something. Especially if it's like mom or grandma or an aunt or uncle or something. If they got something they make, it always tastes like 10 times better. Like if somebody makes a peanut butter and jelly sandwich for you. Oh, it tastes so good. You're making ribs right now. Udon noodles. There we go. Now we're talking. Udon noodles with beef. And my fiance had udon with shrimp from a local Asian bar. It was delicious. Nice. Very good. Good. These are the stories I want chat to tell me. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. And then just the menu. You know what I did once is we actually put the description as
my god, mom made pizza rolls!
As the Star Wars text. I have to see if I still have that. Soggy reheated fries. You know, I actually did love that a lot when I, long time ago, with family, every once in a while, somebody would be like, hey, you want to eat that? I'm not going to eat that. And it's like, what? And you'd go in there and be like a club sandwich with fries or something from, like, earlier in the night. Oh, heaven. Heaven. All right, let's go home. Let's use our magical teleport. Cool. All right, that should be enough for a while. Tyler Garrett with the 20. Hey, bud. Back again. Love the game and love the commentary. Fun to watch. Yeah, you're about to watch me break down in mental anguish at these taxes we're about to pay in 2 days. Oh, yeah. It's steak night tonight. Yeah. I took out steak. I forgot. So chat reminded me with winter coming, I should probably try to get into all the grilling time that I can. So I'm going to go out and grill a couple steaks. I don't usually do that, so it'll be like maybe the fourth time that I grilled this summer, or this year. Nah, yeah, about 4 or 5 times. So I'm gonna go grill and then make mashed potatoes. Should be good times. You love spaghetti made from scratch? Yeah, I actually had a big craving for spaghetti made from bison meat. You know, like with the sauce. During the beginning of all the fun we had earlier this year, pretty much all ground beef was sold out at the grocery store, and the only thing left was, like, you know, it's funny, like, people were trying to buy as much beef as possible, but nobody touched any of the bison. And I was thinking, if this is a big emergency, don't you want to, like, eat everything, even if it is expensive? Like, that's what you save your money for, is an emergency. But nobody touched it. So I bought one packet of it just to try it, and I was like, wow, this is awesome. Bison was really, it was really good with spaghetti. And then I think I bought another pack and tried it with burgers. Did I make burgers out of it? Yeah, I tried to make some patties. It worked, it was okay. It hung together pretty well, but. Lurkers Unite? Hey, what's up, lurkers? You guys know what a lurker is, right? somebody who hangs out and watches the stream, but they never say hi. Sometimes they don't smash the like button. They don't do anything but watch the stream, but that's cool. So thank you very much. Yeah, Leeson is that's true. Oh wait, we have four arrows. Okay. Bison is lean? Yeah, bison's very lean. And it's got a lot of great flavor to it. It's incredible. Me, I lurk. Yeah, if you're a lurker, don't be afraid to say hi. Everybody's welcome here. Great members of our community. Don't be afraid. Some people just kind of want to hang out and don't want the social interaction. It's good. The internet streaming has really allowed a lot of people who aren't very social to at least feel comfortable in a kind of a social environment, which is good. I confess I'm a lurker. Hi, lurkers. You guys are fine. Lurkers will just be like, I'm a lurker, and then they just go back to just lurk. That's fine. That's totally fine. Tim Marquez, thank you very much for the 5. Love the content. Keep it up. Aw, you guys are the best. Ooh, there's somebody who's a lurker who liked and subbed. Why, thank you. Ooh, you're going to make chili out of leftover brisket. I kind of want to try bison with all the stuff that I usually used to make out of beef. So I'd love to try chili. I'd love to try spaghetti again. I tried to buy bison again recently, but it just didn't taste the same. There was a different brand or something. I don't know. Yep, we upgraded the houses. Yeah, bison chili sounds good. Man, that's one of the things is that when you start moving away from family and you start cooking yourself, you kind of lose all that, you can follow your parents' recipes to a T, but they just don't taste the same. All right, iron's back. Still not enough, though. We got to go get more iron. Yeah, bison's really good. Is it taste gamey? It kind of tastes sweet. It's got more of a sweet, like you can actually taste that they were eating grass. Like it's more of a fresh, grassy, in a good way, taste. I'd say go buy, if you can afford it, go buy a pound of bison and try to throw it in something that you normally would eat and just give it a try. I also tried Spam for the first time this year, and I was like, oh, this is going to be disgusting. And I ate it, and it just tasted like turkey to me. Like, I was like, oh, this tastes just like a spongy turkey breast. Kind of weird. Ben with the 5 again. Wine, cigars, and what is that? What? Some sort of plate? Nothing's finer. Oh, you got your osobuco. Oh, tomorrow, the salted lamb. Ah, very nice. Everyone in chat is a connoisseur of good foods, yes. You know what I really like to get, by the way? An old family thing that we would do is for chili, we would have these Nabisco salted crackers with butter, and then we would just kind of like dip it into the chili and have that way sometimes. Oh my god. Those Nabisco crackers, like those saltines you get like at the restaurant. Well, actually they're a little different, but if you've ever gone to a restaurant and ordered soup and they give you those crackers inside the plastic thing, oh my god, oh my god. Bison spicy nugs. I don't think that'll work. Nugs gotta be chicken, I think. All right, let's see. We need our hammer back. I guess we'll walk around on repair duty. We need a few logs for the house, too. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, cornbread. Oh, I don't think I've ever had cornbread with chili. That sounds great. IKEA meatballs taste good? Yeah, they sure do. Good night, Michael. Thanks for dropping by, dude. And thanks, everybody, for dropping off a like. We have ourselves, hopefully, a giveaway at the end of the stream. All you folks watching can unlock a new member goal for us. I got lots of stuff to give away now. Yeah, every season, the durability of your buildings drops down, so it's a good idea to run and play superintendent one day and just run inside of a building and see how it looks. What are we doing with the iron? We're turning it into arrows to sell. But also hammers, too. I'm experimenting to see which ones I like more. know what's really funny about these holes in the wall? Oh. You can almost sneak right through some of them. Oh yeah, we're giving a tour around the village right now. I'm going to each building and doing some repairs. Barn needs a little love again. Nice. The 4D, I watch you, Nima, and Derby play this. The psychology behind how you play all this is interesting. The girls rush to marry, Raptor builds a town. Well, that's my forte. I like building stuff. And those two like the... That's why it's really interesting to watch girls versus guys play The Sims. I think the ladies, you are way better at playing The Sims than guys are. Guys will just... I made a house with 600,000 doors! And they just want to see how the AI reacts. Meanwhile, the lady, every feeling is a chess move. Like, oh, there's two guys, and one of them's hungry. Oh, I feel so bad. I need to get this character's level up so he can cook better meals. Like, the ladies actually care about that as if they were real. The guys kind of realize it's more of a game. But that's what makes it more interesting to watch women play that, because you get a much different take on games when somebody else plays it, which is cool. You get a lot of good ideas and stuff that way. It's really neat. I'd like to see Nima and Derby try to play, like, City Skylines and see how they do. I like City Skylines to watch traffic flow and, you know, all the mass transit and watch people go around. But the girls probably would spend a bunch of time making things look really nice and decorative, and they might not have a big town, but it'll be, like, super detailed. You're a Psycho Sims player? Oh, yeah, of course we all do the thing where we remove the ladder. You know, the girls care about their characters, but once they're bored of them, it's just, all right, whatever. And the ladder gets removed. Okay, iron hammers. Okay, how is she doing on bolts? I want to go check and see. The overconsumption of buffalo wings is why you've never seen a buffalo fly. Oh, I see. You've never removed the ladder. Yeah, I actually care for my characters. I actually bought The Sims during the... Sim sale or the Steam sale, but I haven't been able to you've made 50 so far. Okay, I haven't been able to play it yet. 4D says, oh, I totally agree, the girls are good at just as good as the guys, just different playstyle. Hell yeah, I mean, playing a game differently doesn't mean they're doing it incorrectly. Girls are just as good, they just do things in a different way, because there's different, you know, sometimes you play games because of how you feel. You know, like, if you're having a crappy day, you know, if I go back to look at cities that I built long ago versus now, they're very different based on things that I've learned or seen or what I'm kind of in the mood for. You know, sometimes you're more attention to detail, other times you just want to fill the map. It's cool. Michael Torin, thanks for subscribing. Your buddy in Kerbal... he goes the Soviet way and I end up mounting rescue missions. Yeah, that's what's cool about games like Star Citizen 2 is that you can, you know, some people want to build a big old ship to go on a luxurious cruise, and other people want to work. That's like Farming Sim too. Like, sometimes people just want to cut down trees in Farming Sim and have a logging business, and other people want to raise sheep. Like, there's different motivations for people to play games. There's lots of different features. That's what's cool about The Sims, because, you know, you can try to simulate your real life, or a life you wish you had, or a life you'll never have because of all the crazy stuff you can do, like teleport yourself to a crazy, crazy thing. But guys do that too, where, you know, once in chat, if you've played a game where it simulates a job that you just probably will never have, like, you know, Flight Simulator, City Skylines is a city planner, Kerbal Space Program is like a aerospace engineer or a, you know, space engineer, even you're designing ships. Or even that game recently, Shipbreaker, that really hard space Shipbreaker, which is super fun. It's like being an iron worker or a salvager on a boat, but except it's a giant spaceship. That's a lot of fun. Yeah, Planet Coaster, for example, exactly. Like, not a lot of people here could probably say that they're a roller coaster designer. Maybe somebody is, but... Most people probably not, but that's what's so fun about it. If you've been on a roller coaster once, or if you're definitely afraid of them, at least you can build a... That's another thing, too, is games can help face fears. GTA 5 is getting old. Yeah, they'll make a new one soon. Hitman, yeah. Yeah, Hitman lets you simulate being a tax collector. Working for the IRS. How's the villagers' mood? Let's see. Sitting pretty good at 61%. I think if we upgrade the homes a little higher, we'll get to like 67, I think. I haven't done Satisfactory in a while. No, ooh, that's another cool thing to see people do differently is Satisfactory. Like, the differences between me and people who are ultra-creative, like my friend Uthris or Silverot or $2.20 or DeLady Singer or, trying to think of many more, Strict Toaster. Those guys are cool because they have, like, a design background where they've, like, they really like that. So to watch somebody like that play Satisfactory, they get really particular about where they put every single conveyor belt. Holt's kind of that way, too. Holt works on efficiency, but also he likes things to be organized so you can find it. And organization is fun in itself. Like, you know, all you guys who play Factorio, you can make your base in a complete mess when you're learning, but after you learn about that, once you've learned about, you know, how to actually build like a nice factory and how the game works, then you can start getting fancy. A lot of the trees came back. Oh, we need to eat. Eh, we'll go back in after this haul. The Lady Singer rocks in building games. She's amazing. Absolutely. Yeah, very detailed again. Planet Zoo. Planet Coaster. That's the thing, too, is I'd say the ladies are probably better at Planet Zoo. Because there's animals and they feel... and care about their well-being. And guys are just like, okay, if I put this vending machine here, it'll increase the profits by 4.329% because there's 16 more people walking by this area and the throughput is increased by 6 or something like that. And girls are just like, oh, this is cute. and they're both right. They're both right because they're playing a game and having fun. I'm somewhere in between. It's like, oh, I really want to build this vending machine, but I need money. That's how I work. I'm somewhere in between. It's like, oh, I want to build a sweet restaurant, but I'm going to need cash. You say that, but my wife is the one who's the optimizer, and I want to make things look cute. Well, that could be. Is that how it is in games? Whoa, the amount of logs here, though. Holy crap. Oh, we have 31 logs here. Oh, this only holds 100, though. And sticks. Oh, let's get that cleared. Alright, this is going to be a log-only zone. Well, that's true. Everybody's different, but I think statistically some people have more attention to detail and more people have attention to, like, what would you call it? Operations. Some people are just better interior designers and other people are better at building high-speed train lines. That's just how it is. And that's beautiful. Because, like, for example, the Japanese Shinkansen kind of balances both of those things. The Japanese really care about how it looks and how it's maintained. But also it needs to go fast and work right, and there's a lot of mechanics involved. So, it's both. Or as one of my good Japanese friends would say, both. He always asks me, is it pronounced both or both? Both. Both? No, both. Both. No, both. Both. It's like, okay, yeah. You got it. There's a little accent there, but it's always a funny exchange. Ben with the 5. Let's hear it for the ladies in gaming. Also, let's get a donation train rolling again. All right, well, speaking of trains, the high-speed train to a giveaway has left the station. We've only got 10 people remaining until we do a giveaway for some more games tonight. But yeah, I really just like watching people who are better than me at certain details, and then I watch people who would play games that I would never play. Big example of that is like Diablo 2. Great game. I don't think I'd ever want to play it or learn it, but watching somebody else have a blast and know what they're doing and talking about is so fun. When someone's like, yeah, I need the amulet of Glurp Glurp before I talk to Burby Burb, it's like, oh, sweet. We got to go get that amulet. I love it. All right. What do we got? An axe? What's the problem? One longbow. 125 coin. One iron. Ooh, an iron spear? Coming right up, sir. Here you go. I got it out of the chest for you. Quest complete. Oh, now we have an iron spear. Hell yeah. Oh. Baby. Oh, that's sweet. Will you play the new Star Wars game? Are you talking about the Star Wars thing for The Sims, or are you talking about Star Wars Squadrons? Because I'm definitely going to play Star Wars Squadrons with Pinto and probably Colt when that comes out. Although, I say I wouldn't play Diablo yet, I really enjoyed the Minecraft game, so maybe I'll get into games that are a little less popular. He's talking about Squadrons? Yeah, that game's cool. I definitely want to play that one. Lady Shiv with the 5. I used all my patience at work and college play games like a psycho anger management. Ooh. Yeah, that's a good thing. I remember going to college with some people who... Oh, I can't remember what game it was, though. It was a game I was really into, and they were kind of a little older for college, but they used the... I think it was like the GI Bill to go back to college, and they were... I remember what it was. They were playing Age of Empires 2, and they had a lot of fun building stuff, and then when we showed them... what game was it? We showed them Age of Empires 3? No, it was Rise of Nations, I think. They fell in love with that game. They didn't even know about it. That's cool. Wondering why the developers didn't make the axe a throwing weapon. Well, they definitely could. They can make throwing axes and more weapons in the future. Although I don't know if medieval European armies used that, but certainly not like a secret to throw an axe. Yeah, it would be cool if you could like right-click with the axe and throw it. They could put that in. You had an urge to drive on sidewalks after playing GTA 5? You know, that's interesting. I remember when I came back from Japan, I spent a lot of time in a car when I was in Japan. And after coming back, I almost drove on the side of the road at one point, or on the left side of the road. Had like that instinct to drive on the left. Okay, so this can only hold 39 logs. Yeah, well, they are going to make a new Age of Empire. They're, like, remaking the third one. I don't know how that's going to work, but we'll see. Oh, man, we are completely overweight with our storage. This is going to back up things. This is going to back up production. This is a problem. We need to find out something to do with weight. Let's take the flax and the stock out of here. Man, I might need to build another storage barn. I mean, it's... This is getting crazy. I need some of this stuff for the future. Okay, let's get rid of the wooden spears. Those are easy to make. Firewood just gonna have to stay where it's at. Well, that's right, like right there. That's like a fourth of our, or a third of our storage. 1,000 sticks. Holy crap! Is Japan really spread out? I'm trying to get a client out there just to visit. It looks like it would be outside of Tokyo. Oh, if you're trying to go anywhere outside of Tokyo, you'll get there. There's a train that goes everywhere, and if not, you can walk. Walking about a mile in Japan doesn't feel like anything at all. I don't remember the longest walk I ever did from Japan was out on this island in Hiroshima, back to this train station. Took us about 20 minutes to walk or so, but I don't know. You don't regret the walks in Japan. It is hot though. Don't go in July. You'll burst into flame. Where should I put my bow for the hunter to do the hunt? Oh, just put it in the hunter's lodge. And make sure you have arrows, too. I don't know what we're going to do. We got to get rid of some stuff. And I just don't have any more space. A lot of the other buildings are just out of space. I could put some stuff in my personal chest. All right, let's go put stuff in my personal chest. Hope I'm well. Absolutely, Jaden. Thanks for the support, dude. sell fur. There isn't anything to make with fur yet. Can't you make fur boots from the sewing station? I think you can buy that recipe and use it to sell. But I think you need maybe wool thread to make those, perhaps? Not sure I trust a person from Minnesota that considers that hot. Well, that's true. I guess anything over 27 degrees Celsius for me is like the Sahara. What do I think of the smart mask from Apple? I don't think I've ever heard of that. Usually I just get called the smart ass from YouTube. Okay, well, that's good there. Oh, apparently I had a rock somehow. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to just keep flax in here. Storage is way too limited. All these specialty buildings only have like 50, except the blacksmith has 100 because that's obviously... Take the leather and turn it into torches for taxes. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. It's going to take a while to do that. Waylon, thanks for the dollar. Appreciate that. Yeah, maybe we should just take the leather and just... But that's only 75, but... Does it only take... Oh, I got to carry that over to the thing, though. I will drop half of that. Oh, we're going to need to drop more. I live in St. Paul, Minnesota. I went to Spain and almost got a heat stroke.
New subscriber there you shout go. Out.
Okay, this can hold 50. So once this is full... Well, actually, we can overload it, but then it stops production. So that's the problem. Thanks for the stream. You're welcome, dude. Thanks for being here. All right, let's carry another 25 on us. What else am I carrying that's so heavy? Oh, all these tools. The pickaxe has got to stay in there. I moved from Duluth to Texas. The first summer was horrible. Yeah, Minnesotans, it's like when you move to a different space, just like in the winter when you warm up your car, you then have to cool down the car. Where you fire it up in the garage and you have to turn the AC on to get all the bad stuff out of there. What do they call that? Heat? Okay, sticks are what we need here. That's a good way to get through sticks. I don't know where... It doesn't let me put more than 49.99 in there. Okay, I'll just drop it. Spectro with the 3. Thanks, dude. Appreciate your support. Members, keep in mind we have ourselves a giveaway at the end of the stream. We gotta hit that goal, though, so we're getting close. Not too bad away. 10 people gotta smash that join button. We have a giveaway. Not to mention, I'm going to do some member-only giveaways and stuff here for hitting 2,000 members as well. So we got some extra secret stuff coming soon.
Soon.
The army moved me from Hawaii to New York in January, and that sucked. Oh, boy. Yeah, New York, you wouldn't think... for whatever reason, I never think of New York as being cold. And then you realize, oh, wait a minute, it's in, like, the north. Like it's not Florida. It's pretty far up there. Oh, each one of those is 0.10. Okay. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, that transition of when you... Yeah, you can always tell when people aren't from wherever, though. You can tell when Texans are visiting because it'll be 60 degrees Fahrenheit and they'll be like wearing a winter coat here. Always funny. All right, it's going to take a bit, but it's a good way to get rid of that leather. Bum, bum. Hunters are not working. Technically, they are. If they're standing inside the building, they still generate meat and stuff. Sometimes they go out and hunt. Tuck with the 10. Love your vids, man. Time to chow down. Totally buy you a Raptor logo shirt soon. Oh, you'd buy a soon logo? Thanks, dude. Appreciate that. Bago support. How do you get more Dynasty reputation? You have to go on quests. Look at your map and look for yellow exclamation points, and that marks quests. Not to mention there's one quest for, what's his name, Uncle. That's not our uncle, but the Uncle Sam, the tax man. And if you do one for him, he'll pay you a lot in terms of reputation points. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, they made a quest today that gives more, or they made an update that gives quests more reputation points, but it sucks because it's not, I think you have to restart for that to take effect. I'm not sure. I don't know if your workers can get married and have children. It does seem like that, though, because you can only put two adults to a house, even though they can hold four. Like, the medium-sized house can hold four people, but two of those are reserved for children, which is kind of annoying. I wish it were like you could make four people live in a house, but then if they were going to get married, then you can move them to, like, a conjugal visit trailer just to get things started, you know what I mean? Looks like I'm restarting again. Well, it is a pain in the neck to do quests for like 2 reputation points when you need 1,000. Workers can work and have children in a big house. Oh, really? When you put one male and one female in a house. Yeah, I think I've done that, but I don't know what you have to do to get them to actually work. It's going to take a bit, but at least we'll get crafting points for it. And thanks again, guys, for almost 600 likes. Appreciate that. Thank you very much. Very nice. Very nice. Dev said on Discord last night that only 2 adults per house, and if a man and women, they can have better moods. Oh, really? I think we have a couple houses set up where it's a man and a woman in each house. The quest Animal Overcrowding is bugged. Doesn't say what to do, blank. Oh, yeah, that quest you have to make 3 axes out of stone, but you might not be able to complete it. It was told to me yesterday that it was glitched. What are you guys going to do to get to 1,000 rep? I'm at 910 and really not feeling the grinding quest. So I'm going to try to get to 900 and then hope that there's some sort of quest coming around. But at this point, to restart the whole game just to get higher rep, that's going to be a problem. Maybe what I can do is find like a quest, or no, maybe I can like edit my profile to get to like 999 and then go earn one more point. Because the patch only affects new saves. Otherwise, I would have to literally do like 500 quests in order to get there, because you only get like 2 points for it. Yeah, I did Unagos too, where you get the 300 points. Hacks, Winky. Yeah, I mean, kinda. I mean, if the game is in early development, and if it's just single player, it's not like I'm breaking any rules. But I just want to see more of the game. And I want to see more of the quests, and it should be fun. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, it would be nice if the developers, they're working on fixing a lot of stuff, so it'd be kind of cool if they just gave you a way to, like, bypass any of those problems you're having. Bum, 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 bum. Is the upper tier bows better than the spear? I'm not sure. I like the spear better. The good thing about the spear is that you can get it back whenever you throw it relatively easy, and it does a lot of damage. Okay, let's drop our torches. 77, wow. Looks like it weighs 1 kilo each. That's good. Yeah, we have arrows in there, so it should work, even if they're stone. Oh, I can't put... Oh, we should probably take some of the meat out of there. Oh, boy. All right, let's drop half of this. All right, this is going to take a lot of organization. Holy crap. All right, let's leave meat on the floor, because that's safe and fine. We're Burger King now. Okay. We'll just take a couple of trips to deliver some Whoppers. Bows are actually really good now. I'd go with the longbow or the recurve. I think it's better than spears overall. Oh, good. Well, I like the spears because if you hit a deer with a spear, it's just kind of a one-shot, one-kill. The arrows are just a little off. And is there a way you can increase your accuracy with those? I don't know. Okay, let's drop off meat. So we should have enough to make more food. Wow. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff ready to cook. You've been a fan for 5 years? Well, thanks for all the love and support. What am I carrying that? The torches. Okay, we'll drop these then. Should have dropped those off before. A bow can one kill deer with an iron arrow now? Oh, good. Okay. Yeah, because before I used the crossbow to shoot a wolf in the back of the head, and it didn't work, so I had to go. I had to throw two more spears at it, and then it finally died. Congratulations on 770,000 subs. Oh, 77, yeah. Almost to the big million. Everybody who subs tonight can say they were here before the big million. I was here. I was here. Yeah, luckily we've got plenty of food. Yeah, we got 100 pottage. Our people are going to be able to make it through an entire year. Even if we had a year of bad farming, it would still work out. What's up, Sandy? Glory to Raptoria. Hey, thanks for the support. Let's see. What else could we drop off? I think I just need to make another resource shed, honestly. Half the resources I'm holding on to are just for building houses and stuff in the future. Oh, boy. Okay, let's drop half of these. Applesauce from Tyler Garrett. Thank you, dude. Appreciate the support. Mama. Anno, maybe sometime. We'll play some new game. Whenever there's a new game, I play it. Whenever there's a new update, I play it. So we'll go whenever there's a new DLC to check out. You need your Hot Pockets? Well, you gotta click or tap that join button, man. We gotta get some more members going. I got some stuff to give away. I got a bunch of stuff on my email to give to chat. We gotta give out some more. Do I miss Microsoft Flight Sim? I'll be going back to that for the Japan update. Schedule's down below in the description. All right, who wants to buy and sell stuff? Oh, there's actually some quests in town. New subscriber shout out. Some of these quests got to give like 50 and stuff. There's a few small quests, but I don't know if I want to do them now. It's a good idea to take quests at the start of a season. Oh, there you are. Hello, ma'am. Enjoy these torches. Good. Yeah, that was a better call than just holding on to all the materials. Well, this torch seems to last a good amount of time. You're gonna DM me a cool add-on for Microsoft Flight Sim? Yeah, please do. Hi from Wisconsin. What's up, Charles? How you doing? Yeah, so I sold those torches for about 200. So that's not a bad gig. Taxes are due the day after tomorrow. And we're at 1870, so I think we need about 2,000. You want to support? I don't have money, but I still support you. Yeah, you are. By being here in chat, you are definitely a supporter. Thanks very much. You can't say that you're not. Okay, let's see.
New subscriber shout out.
All right, our save game worked just fine. Robert Kearns becoming a raptor egg. Welcome. Appreciate that. Let's get some a join wall in chat. We have ourselves a Billy. Let's block out that Billy with a bunch of join buttons in chat. Go, baby, go. We got a Billy. Okay. You think taxes will be about 1,200? Oh, I really want to do quests, but not on the last day. Yeah, see, that's why YouTube needs a copy and paste filter. We really need a way to kind of stop the copy paste. Let's see if you guys can outjoin button the Billy with spam. Let's see if you can do it.
Hi, okay. Chad. Billy Nelson here, and you're lucky I'm here.
I should have went and sold those spears, too. We'll just dump them in the river. It's like a body, kids. Okay, let's get rid of the spears. Wow, that is one persistent Billy.
New subscriber shout-out.
Oh, they actually float? Kinda? Oh, that's kinda cool. They're actually kinda... Are they on the underwater? No, they're actually kinda floating. That's awesome. How many taxes now? We'll know at the start of spring. Right now it says 1305.
Everyone sub to my channel, because it's all about me.
How come I'm a member, but I don't have the join button? Maybe because you're a member, if you ever want to upgrade your membership, it should be there. Maybe it says upgrade or something instead. I'm not sure. Let's see. Let's see how long it takes for that Billy to get bored. Kind of curious to see how long until like a push notification or like a car honks or something that he gets distracted. I just want to see. Be like Jane Goodall now. Or, Richard Attenborough. Today on YouTube chat. The common domesticated... Spectro, thanks for the upgrade, dude. Appreciate that. Thank you. Oh, did he say he was a fan for 5 years and then asked? That's funny. Make a request save so you can check the quest. If you can do them now. If not, reload at night before. I don't know. Apparently chat was saying that the fix to the reputation is only by starting a new game, which sucks. I mean, imagine starting this game over and rebuilding all the houses again just because quests have been glitched. I don't mind restarting this game, though, when...
Speak to me that way, YouTuber. Hurt feeling police are on the way.
I don't mind restarting this after it's been released or if there's a major update. Like, if
God,
I have
this
to...
This YouTuber sucks. Mom, where's my Hot Pocket?
If I have to restart this for, like, the pottery update or something, then I guess I'm willing to.
Oh my God, this YouTuber needs to go to jail. Cops are on the way, guys. Don't worry.
Thank you, Billy. Bum, 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 bum. We've all been a Billy before, sometimes unintentional. But some people are born to be a Billy.
Goodbye.
Hi, Chad. Billy Nelson here, and you're lucky I'm here.
Yeah, some people are like that, too.
Bum, bum.
I'm hurting for rep. How have you gotten yours up? You can do the tax quest. I think you start at, like, what, 500? Then I did a quest that gave me... I don't know why they start you at 500. I guess because you start with some, so that way if you go into the negative... Oh, yeah, I guess because if you... There was a thing that said, like, if you go into negative taxes for too long, you get kicked out of the valley. But I think they're being extra generous with it because they know that the game is still in early access and they're still working on balancing things. Oh, wait, I can't put anything else in the box. All right, well, let's do a couple torch runs.
Yes.
There's probably some other things for me to sell, so we'll just do a couple runs back and forth selling items, make some money. Last time I restarted, you start with zero rep. I think maybe you earn some rep though by doing some of the initial quests, but when they get you to a certain quest, I think you have around 500. So there are a few quests to do to get started. I guess technically you don't have to talk to anybody in town to start building. You can literally pick up some rocks, make an axe, make a hammer, or maybe some things are locked, I'm not sure. You will have to do some trading. So that brings her down to 280, nice. Yeah, I didn't pay my taxes to get that one quest, but apparently it's been patched. I don't know. At this point, everybody just better keep reading the patch notes every 10 minutes because it seems like they release a new patch every so often, and it's got a lot of stuff. Yeah, we can go to somebody else to get gold. Each person starts with 1,000 gold per season, and then you can just trade with other people. What are we getting ourselves into this evening? Well, we are trying to get more rep points, but this game being alpha, we're doing whatever we can to make money and increase our rep. What version is my game up to? Well, I updated before I started the stream about almost 2 hours ago, so. All right, we're getting closer to our goal. I want to do a giveaway tonight. Hopefully we get there soon. Hoping I can give away some more stuff. I got another medieval building game to give away too. I forgot about that. Unagost, you're into medieval stuff, right? I bet he wants to win. He can't be a member, though. He steals too much of my money. Oh, now we're at 2,800. Nice. I think we made up to 3,000 before. What's the medieval building game? It's a game... I'm not going to spoil it. It's a game that has been out for a little bit, not too long. But it has a very big update coming soon that's going to increase the graphics, and I'm actually going to do a video on it as well. So some of you might be able to figure it out. Maybe. Maybe. Warcraft Remastered, lol. Sir, could you get out of the way? Would you two move? Jeez. I love how they're wearing winter clothing, though. That's so cool. Like, he's actually wearing, like, gloves, and that looks really... That looks like it's actually quite warm. Okay, let's see. Meat is coming in, so hunting is working. Do we have more leather? 52. There's 16 torches in here. Let's make some more. What? I only have enough for four. Oh, I must be short on sticks. Yep. Oh, we're going to have to go get some. Going medieval? Maybe. Oh, wait a minute. How did we go through 600 sticks? We had like 900 a minute ago. Are they using the sticks before they're using the firewood? Oh, that's fine. We have way too many sticks now. Okay, let's make some goodies. There we go. 26. That's better. Dude, prices change for the items due to the seasons. Do they? I haven't seen prices change. Chat, can you confirm that? I haven't seen prices change on the season yet. I also wish you could see what prices would sell for before you went to the village. And I think they have to implement that still, though. Like, different prices for... you know, like, you'd imagine that, okay, the town that has a blacksmith would probably give you less money for iron tools, but a town that doesn't would probably pay more. That type of thing. Food stays the same price. You think he means the Steam Summer Sale? Maybe. Well, the Autumn Sale will probably be next, around Halloween. Is Manor Lords the game? Could be. Maybe. Foundations? It could be. I need to talk to those Foundation folk. I want to see what they're working on next. Nice idea about a fluctuating stock market. Well, again, you just imagine, like, somebody who has a ton of pickaxes probably wouldn't need as many pickaxes. Super Chat seems to be broke. I was going to say, wish YouTube would let us gift subs. Oh, me too. Yeah, when that becomes a thing, I think YouTube might have some big changes in store. But I don't know. All of us YouTubers have been asking for it for a long time. So everybody can, like, more people can become members. But YouTube's kind of like, huh? What? You want a feature? Yeah, could you stop banning people and give, like, people features? No. Like, YouTube's like a college roommate that's just really lazy. Hey, YouTube, could you make it so that way you stop pushing Jimmy Fallon and all these other trash TV channels to the top? The reason why everybody has a YouTube account is because they want to watch ordinary people do extraordinary things. Huh? No, man. No. CBS gave me a lot of money, man. Okay. Well, could you at least get the dishes out of your room?
New member, welcome.
Hey, YouTube, there's animals being abused. Huh? No, hold on. I'm busy banning, let me spin the wheel. Mortal Cheese with the two saying testing works for me. And Jake Day becoming a little raptor. Thank you very much for that support, dude. Appreciate that. Hello, ma'am. Would you like to trade? I have torches. Good. Let me get rid of that one random extra leather. Yeah, Twitch is kind of the same thing, too. Like, Twitch streamers keep asking Twitch for certain things. And they're just like... You know, Twitch used to have a store where you could buy games through Twitch, and that used to be a thing, and nobody cared. And then Twitch did, like, Twitch things, which sounds great, and nobody used it. You want me to write to a Eurovision winner? Why? It seems to not like my text. I promise I was just asking the same question you answered. No Billy here. That's weird. Again, it, yeah. Well, YouTube's magic is out of my hands. I have no control over this wonderful platform. Yes, we're literally playing Skyrim. It's pretty close, actually. If anybody actually believed that, I wouldn't be surprised. Man, are we gonna have to go get iron again? Okay, we'll keep the extra torches. How's inventory? We're still over inventory again. Leather. I guess we gotta keep making torches. It's the only way to get rid of this crap. We can actually make money from it, so it's something at least. Alright, let's get that out of the way. I have Muse playing in the background. This is, are you talking about music or like the band Muse? Because this is just in-game music. Cloth are the worst way to make money, unfortunately. Yeah, I spent a lot of money on a linen farm, but the good thing about linen is that at least you can make bow and arrows from it, and they sell for a decent. Okay, so now we got plenty of that. And we'll bring sticks over there. ...2021 for the full release? Really? I feel like this game will be in early access for quite some time. Actually, wait. If I stand here and grab all these items, and then just make a buttload of them. It'll take a while, but we gotta get rid of all this leather, and rather than dumping it out in like a drainage ditch, we're gonna have to make some money from it to pay the taxes. 2021 for Manor Lords? That'll be good. That'll be good. Pardon my French? I like French dressing, that's for sure. Guys, we're almost up to the big 700 likes. Thank you very much, everybody, for smashing that like button. Appreciate it. Thanks to everybody becoming a member, too. We have 4 new members this evening. We're getting very close to 75. We'll have a giveaway for all of our members if we hit that goal. So call Grandma. Tell her to become a member. I guess hoarding paid the tax this time? Yeah, that's true. Well, you're always hoarding in this game because you're going to need a lot of items to sell to pay your taxes, that's for sure. MB with the 5, happy Friday, everyone. Raptor 2, thanks for the stream. You're welcome, dude. Thanks for being here. Appreciate the support. Wow. Bum, bum. Is the storage barn expandable? It is not. You can build a level 1, 2, and 3 barn, and then you can build multiple barns that increase your... You can increase your overall storage capacity that way. I actually wonder how long it is until I can build the biggest storage barn. How long are we going to stream? Oh, we're streaming for quite a bit longer. So long as you guys keep smashing like and let me know you're liking this. After a while, then I'll go to record some other stuff for you guys too. Joshua with the $4.99. The potential for this game is high, but it does need a lot of work. Stumbled across the stream on accident, but you're cool. I'll throw you a sub. Thanks, Joshua. Yeah, the game definitely needs work, but the community's super passionate in saying what they think could be added, and the devs are certainly communicating a lot of what they already know is a problem and they're working on. Don't forget to use your workstation storage, too. It's a good point. Unfortunately, if your workstation becomes full, though, they might stop working. So sometimes it's a good idea to only leave materials specific for that workstation. But I wish it'd be nice if the log stations could hold more logs. I think one of them can only hold like 39. And it's like, if I could get more logs in the log shed, maybe instead of 39, how about 300? That'd be nice. Yeah, we've been getting seeds when we harvest flax. You haven't been getting seeds? Oh, that could be a glitch. I did hear something about that. Deadly Sister, becoming a raptor hatchling. Thank you very much for that support. Bow, bow, bow. Is this Fortnite? Kind of. It does have nighttime and you can build a fort.
New member.
So yes.
Subscriber shout out.
We're building torches right now, which is taking a while. It's torture. Oh, how is one to manage?
New subscriber shout out.
What's up, Holly? This is so good. Graphics are amazing. Absolutely. Ben with another 5. Hey, Raptor. As always, great content. content, I'm going to head out and play some Star Citizen. Glad to see you streaming and look forward to the sub Star
Did
Citizen event. Yeah.
The Fortnite stream?
Fortnite right now. Flax seeds you get after thrashing the flax you've harvested. Oh, that's true. Yeah, you don't get those seeds until after you harvest and then thresh it. So, yeah, bring your flax seed to the barn and that pile of straw that's on the floor. If you go over to it, you can interact with it. It'll take a long time, though. Or you can hire a worker to work there. Tell one of your workers to do the farm. I think it's called Farmer.
Oh my god, Mom made pizza rolls!
Pizza rolls, baby. Bum, 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 bum. Yep, bandits are being added next year. Is this game of the year? No, I just really like this. If you wait until night when the NPCs are sleeping, you can steal everyone's crops. Oh, well, I wouldn't want to do that, but that's a good tip for somebody else. A theft-only run. You just build your village out of only stealing the items you need. They seem to have patched the threshing of the flax to 1 second. Oh, really? Did it take a lot longer? I don't know what's getting patched and when. And like, there's so many patches. It's like, when was it patched? And I didn't even know that was a problem. It's like you go out, you're playing this game, you leave, you go to make food. An hour later, you come back and you play and there's been 4 patches. And it's like, what? They broke stuff that was fixed and they fixed stuff that was broke. And it's like, what?
Subscriber shout out.
Craziness. It looks like we can get away with 3 trips. Lady Shiva wanted to switch the glasses. You got it. I need to be able to sprint. Boom, 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 boom. That's good, Mirko. No problem. You do you. Welcome back anytime. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum.
New subscriber shout out.
Saw your wife had a baby girl in game. It was a girl? I don't know. Oh, the baby's actually born with stats. Hell yeah. The baby's a level 5 blacksmith. Wow. The baby is going to be the best blacksmith in town. Hell yeah. Take that, Berta. My daughter's going to be replacing you. Or son. I can't tell. I keep missing my streams. Really? Well, make sure you always smash the notification bell and turn it to all. Make sure you don't miss out on future streams. But the synopsis is we're about to pay taxes and we're trying to get rid of materials. And we're just doing basic stuff around the town. Oh, you can go up to level 7? Nice. Wait, what? I want to trade with somebody.
Wow.
Oh, it was this lady. You might be out of money, though. I don't know. She's got money. Bum, 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 bum. Bum. Oh, on tablets you don't have the bell icon? That's weird. Well, whatever you do, just make sure you set that notification to all. So you get notified of everything. Oh, your wife in game has 3 level 10 stats. Ooh, lucky. Super mega genius. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, it's just wintertime. We're trying to do all we can before spring, before taxes are due. I'm gonna try. I'm actually trying to empty my inventory, so we're doing a lot of running back and forth just to get taken care of all this stuff. Yeah, right now I'm working on getting more people so we can sell more stuff, or rather make more stuff so we can we got a lot of jobs, so we're going to need to get more people in our town. We got a lot of space for people, so we're trying to recruit more. Yep, you can die of old age in this game. William Coop, thanks for becoming a little raptor. Appreciate that. Boom. How quickly can wifey get pregnant? Like, literally the day you get married? Then you just wait 3 seasons and boom, a baby is born. Let's go to Unagost.
Can I get a shout out? Be sure to click or tap subscribe or become a member today.
Animals replenish with a save and load? Awesome.
What's the name of this game, you ask? Well, be sure to read the title in its entirety.
We gotta have a member. Every time I think we get a new member is also when I mention the description. We mention that description quite a bit. Yeah, this game is called Run a Lot, that's true.
New subscriber shout out.
Wait, you can die of old age? Yes. In real life, too. We had the time to test that. Well, the game is all about making a dynasty, so you're supposed to have a, you know, get a wife, have a child, and then raise them before you go boop. Before you have bad times. Okay, let's go this way. All right, the next member brings us up to 70. Coming up on last call for new members. Oh, look at all the meat they're producing now. Good. Good thing we cleared out all that leather. Beautiful. Oh, we're out of torches? Great. Good. Oh, we'll take the rest of that meat then. They've made quite a bit. We'll go do some cooking. Yeah, our character is doing so much running. I mean, this dude... it's probably gone more miles than the average human walks in their life. Even for this time period. Okay, well, we got a lot of those and a lot of onions. Let's drag ourselves over to the pot. Start making some food. We'll start with the pottage again. This gonna take a minute. I bet you that I'm going to finish with this pot of cooking before chat gets to 700 likes. There's no possible way. Don't even try to smash that like button. Royal Logic, thanks for becoming a raptor egg. That is number 70. That is beautiful. Where are your villagers supposed to store food? There's a building called the Food Storage Building. And all food can be stored in there, including like seeds and such. It's where some of the stuff goes in your city. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, no possible way that chat could get to 800 likes. Impossible. No possible way that chat could get that high. No way.
New member. New welcome.
I'm going to beat chat. Out. There's no way they can get there. Frosty Thunder, thank you very much for becoming a subscriber. And Royal, welcome again. The stone knife has been nerfed. It used to be 21. Chat's saying it's 11 now. Boom, boom, boom. Nice. You're supposed to continue as your child, I think, in this game. But if not, maybe you're just supposed to live as an old man, try to have as many kids as you can to ensure your bloodline continues. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, the stone axe is now 14 instead of 28. There you go.
New subscriber shout out.
Curtis, thanks for subbing. Appreciate that. Is this streamed on Twitch? This is the fifth time I've asked. Well, you're watching us live right now, Evan, aren't you? And you're on YouTube. Are you asking us if you're watching this live on Twitch? Are you asking if I have a Twitch channel, which links could be found in the description? Yeah, I guess the patch buffed the XP and nerfed the coins, which is fine. There's enough way to make money in this game, but not enough way to make anything else. Reactor with the three. Are there viruses, diseases like Oregon Trails? No, not at the moment. But maybe there'll be like a health building or something you gotta build in the future. Yeah, Iron Harvests are the best. I'm trying to give arrows a try to see how that works. But we'll see. Okay, so now let's make stuff for... Oh man, making meat with gravy is gonna... Well, we'll get a lot more cabbage. But I've used all the cabbage. We should probably use the onions. But that means we gotta do double the work. So maybe we'll just hold on to that.
New subscriber shout out.
I'll take some of that. For me.
New subscriber shout out.
I'm going to take this and put this at my house. Oh. You store food for villagers in this building. Under storage, you're looking to build the food storage level 1. Yeah, you pay taxes in this game in the spring. I'm still trying to figure out how taxes work. They didn't say there was bandits in this game, but I seem to end up getting robbed every spring. Weird. No, I don't think NPCs level up while they work, but that would be cool. Maybe in the future. Some of the questions you guys have been asking, though, are like legitimate questions where it's like, oh yeah, I bet they would add that in the future. Like, if it's not there now, I wouldn't be surprised if they add it later. Great, we're full again on stuff. You gotta be kidding me. I'm just gonna have to build like another storage barn. Because we have so much in storage because I just don't want to go out and get it again. Like all the rocks and logs and stuff. Maybe I'll just store some at my house. Yeah, the houses look great. The houses are pretty much maxed. We just need to add daub to them. Except for my house. I haven't upgraded my house, but it's fine. I could probably do my house tomorrow if I wanted to. But you know what? I'm going to save this house for somebody else. And then when somebody else... When we get to the higher level house, we'll build a nicer house for ourselves. We'll build the, literally the house. And that'll be cool. Oh, this building's full too. Man, so much... Alright, storage is too ridiculously full. This is ridiculous.
New subscriber shout out.
Is this on Xbox, and what is the name of the game? Man. Talk to my wife? We're already married, so I don't have to do anything. What's the name of this game, you ask? Well, be sure to read the title in its entirety. Well, now she just got mad. Not talking to her was a way better call. We should have just not talked to her. That would have been safer. Never listen to you again, Chad. let's see. What do I want to do next? I need to store more items, but I'm just going to have to build another storage barn. But if I do that, I can't build any more houses. We have 15 out of 16. I want to make more of this night before we actually... Alright, I'll be back. Maybe upgrade something else first. Yeah, we could do that. Well, we could get rid of this building and then build another storage barn in its place. Now we already built storage next to the mine. Let's see. Yeah, make sure you guys turn on that notification bell and subscribe. We've been doing a lot of stuff in this game. We got tons of stuff done. It's been a lot of fun. I like it. It's good. Let's try... I wonder what we could get rid of. The only thing I'd be willing to do is maybe get rid of this building. Build another resource... Nah. Well, we could try it tomorrow, on tomorrow's spring. Our building limit is 16. We're at 15. I could delete this building and try to put in a higher level... higher quality barn or something. The problem is the weight. We need the weight to go down. And mostly that'll be through the use of firewood. But that settles it. Tomorrow we're going to build... We're going to pay taxes tomorrow. And then we're going to build a bigger barn. Because I need all the extra storage space. We're going to replace that barn. Yeah, daubing is what it is to add, like, the white exterior to the walls. That makes it more insulated. Okay, let's take a nap. Let's go pay some taxes. Oh, boy. Yeah, if you drop items in your barn, they may despawn, because if the game has an update, items do tend to despawn, so it's just safer not to do that. We're at the start of year number 7. Wow. 7 armed robberies. Yeah, we'll replace the barn today. Oh, now let's see how much taxes are. So taxes due says 1,740. That's what it says under the management tab. 1,740. 1,740. Why do you have so many save states? This is Europe. They don't have states. They have counties. All right, let's go talk to Mr.
Check the description down below for a schedule of live streams and upcoming videos.
Hello, did you come here to pay your taxes? Yes, this should cover everything. Splendid. Wait. Does it say how much money we paid? Now we're back down to 0. Yeah, this game's got a lot of stuff to it. I mean, there is kind of a lot of grinding you have to do, but it's not that they're making a lot of grind to get a short distance. There is quite a lot that we've done. It's very realistic. Oh, check your completed quest? Okay. Pay taxes has given us 1,740. But it says coin here, 2256. Oh, that's how much we have on us. Ah, okay. Alright. So then what's that divided by 3? 4. What was the number? 1740 divided by 4. Ecliptica, thank you very much for becoming a raptor egg. Appreciate that.
Remember, welcome.
That's 435. Okay, let's start doing some math, chat. So take 435. Hold on. So 435 minus alright, everybody. Alright, get out your calculators. Hold on. Hold on, I'm going to pull up a calc... Oh, hold on. All right, now we're playing Medieval Dynasty. Okay, so that's 10 plus 20 plus 10 plus 10, 20, 30, 60, 60, 20, 50, 15, 20, 50. And that's it. No, 20, 40. Then 20 plus 40. That's 435. So 435 times 4 months or 4 seasons. No. Yes. You get tax per season. That's 1,740. So the fields are free? You don't have to pay for the fields? Or does the farm, is the barn free and you have to pay for the fields? I have no idea. So I guess you don't... Seems like the tax on the barn is the field tax. Okay. Well, then we'd have to do the... Then we'd have to...
Subscriber shout out.
Fields aren't taxed. You have to pay for the barn. Yeah, but the barn's tax might be dependent on the fields. That's like me saying, oh, membership is free. You just have to pay 99 cents. That's 7 pennies a day to click or tap join to get access to a ton of different emotes, to get your name to pop up on the screen, to get your name highlighted in green, to get a badge next to your name, to get access to the members-only Discord, and also future giveaways, including Wendy's live streams, and to be able to participate in games such as Among Us and many more by clicking and tapping that join button today. You know, it's the same thing, right? Bum, 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 ba-da-dum, bum, bum, bum. Okay, what are we going to do next? Bum, 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 bum. Oh, yeah, the barn. Can I say that again? No. All right, let's go build ourselves
a big old
barn.
Excellent. Click or tap the join button next to the subscribe button now.
All right, now here's going to be our pro tip. I'm going to take all this stuff. I'm going to put this, shove this all into storage. Then I'm going to take a bunch of logs out and lay them outside. Because luckily I know that the bigger barn only requires logs. Wait, how many am I carrying? Micro machines? Yeah, from Gloob. All right, let's see. 14 is what we can carry. You glitched out your storage, now you have unlimited storage? Well, I'm glad to hear about that, Emperor Palpatine. With your unlimited storage! Okay, we got a 14. You're a bot? Yeah, one's in chat if you're a bot, by the way. Is everyone paid here a paid bot? Okay. Oh, I see some bots are malfunctioning. How many logs in total does it take to build the tier 2 storage? Wait, how close are we to a tier 3 storage building? Oh, it's the end game. Oh, we're about halfway to it, though. Holy crap, that's going to take 10,000 points? Oh, it only takes one log? Oh, okay, thanks, chat. With all the ones in chat, I was asking for it when I said that. Now I feel dumb. It takes a log, yeah. It takes a village sometimes to help me out, too. Okay, so each of these are a stack of 14. Okay. All right, we'll do one more and see how much that gets us. We'll do one more stack outside. We have a hammer on us. I don't think we need to make any more. Oh, you're right. We'll need one more, but I don't think we need to make it. Pretty damaged. That's a lot of damage. What's up, Turkish? How you doing, dude? Let's see. Oh, you're going to bum around for 5 minutes or so? Hanging out and watching the stream? Cool.
Now that's a lot of damage!
Welcome, my friend. Good to have you here. Thanks, dude. Oh, well, let's grab another log from Blammo. Wow, so many boomers are here, like me, my people. Everybody's got a reference to Tom and Jerry. Time to take a sip. I think I'm out of stuff, so I'll just pretend to take a sip of coffee. Every time you guys pay for the sip, I've already drank my drink. We got to do something where it's like, I got to come up with other stuff to do. I'm a millennial. That's true. When I say millennial, I refer more to these Zoomers, which, by the way, is an appropriate term because most of these kids now are actually on Zoom calls for school. They're literally Zoomers. I want to redefine that term. I don't feel like me and Pinto, we're in the same generation, but Pinto's got like different priorities than me. Like, Pinto has a bad day when his sippy cup tips over. Actually, I think we had this discussion once with me and Nima and Derby where we were talking about, like, who is what generation. I want to redefine my generation as the Captain Planet generation. The Inspector Gadget generation. What was my save called? I love building barns. Dipgas, thanks for becoming a Raptor Egg. That brings us 3 members away from a giveaway. Welcome. We're coming up on last call for memberships, by the way, because I'm getting hungry. That's 21. Okay, we're going to save at 21. All right, as soon as this barn is done, always seems like we end up with a barn build in this game. Once the barn is done, we are doing a giveaway. Well, hopefully. I wonder if you can access the storage if it's not complete. Oh, that kind of seems scammy. You don't have to replace the barn. Alright, say goodbye to that day one barn. Goodbye, baby. Yeah, I'm a hero bringing pollution down to zero. Reduce the contents of the chest to the appropriate... Oh, my... Oh, no. I have to empty the chest beforehand. Dear... No! G.I. Joe. Wait a minute. Idea. Hold on.
Pinto, no!
Hold on, I got an idea. Big brains in chat.
Subscriber shout out.
Big brains in chat. Damn straight. Good. Very good. That's a damn big brain move if I've ever seen one. And we can just build it right here. Yes. It works. Okay, now let's see how far back we should build it. I'm going to build it as close to the road as possible. The little space off the left side. Oh, that's beautiful. That ramp's a little steep, but if this were real life, they'd probably... They could add an extra... Yeah, they could make that a little more solid. So where's those rocks now? Right there? Okay. So I should be able to reach the chest from here. Good. Very good. Okay, let's build our... barn now. Let's get it going. Okay, my femur snapped. That's great.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Owen. Bum, bum. Not through a wall, you're not? Oh, you don't know my second... You don't know phase two of Operation Big Brain. That was only the first phase. Okay, I think that was not enough logs. I don't think we even did the math on this. I don't even know how many it takes to make this thing.
New subscriber shout out.
John M., thanks for subbing. You know what I'm glad about in this game is that your carry capacity doesn't go down when you're like tired or hungry or whatever. Please imagine if that was the case. Knowing is half the battle. Sega Master System Spy versus Spy card cassette. Wow. Someone's doing
it. Can I get a shout out? Be sure to click or tap subscribe or become a member today.
David knows what's up. Okay, this was a good expenditure of the logs.
Shout out.
Why does it say I'm over encumbered? Because I had. Am I carrying something more than I was before? I actually lost a hammer, so I don't know. Yeah, whenever we get our tier 3 barn, I'm probably gonna dump all the stuff out of that one and build the tier 3. Yeah, it's like a log cabin of quality. All right, let's finish this. Nice. And not too much now. I think the ceiling is 5. Yep. Wow. I kind of miss the fact that I could see the food storage building, but I guess I moved things closer together so I could see. This is really starting to remind me of the Last of Us 2 with the Seraphites or whatever, the people who like didn't live with electricity. I thought that was that coolest part of that game. All those cool houses and stuff that they build.
New subscriber shout out.
Joel, thanks for 7. Okay, let's go with 14 again. Yeah, barn's looking good. Almost there. I wish we could actually put horses in there. It looks like you could put livestock inside those buildings. In fact, the resource barns are way bigger than the farm barn. This game needs various levels of barns, though, of all different sizes for storage. Oh, there we go. Okay, all done. So now here's the last thing I have to do, right? Someone was saying I'm not going to get that through the wall. They're right. So we'll remove the wall. Boom. And okay, now we have 1,800 storage capacity. Bum, 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 bum. That's all right, Spiral Down. If you're confused about the schedule, if you just subscribe and turn on the notification bell, you'll be notified of when videos come out. That's kind of just a general guideline for what I plan on making. It's more of a schedule for me to remember what to do next. Yeah, you can't hire anybody to do maintenance on buildings, but this is another building down that we won't have to worry about as much for maintenance, so thank goodness. Well, we're only 3 members away from a giveaway, so I'm going to keep rolling here and see if chat can pull off a big O giveaway win. Actually, I do want to organize a little bit of the barn. Let's see what we don't need. Yeah, next 3 people to smash join, we have ourselves a giveaway. Be a hero. Bring pollution down to 0. Let's see. We can sell that stuff. Ooh, leather has come way down. Nice. Stick, salt. Okay, that's... A lot of this stuff we're just going to need. Also, why is pottage in here? Oh, I think that was for my personal storage. I'll bring that back to the house. Bom, bom, bom. Did I pick up leather? Oh, I didn't. Well, maybe I shouldn't store leather here. Wow, 22 meat. They are knocking it out with the hunting. Excellent work. 36. Nitin D, thank you very much for becoming a member. Welcome aboard. You're now a Raptor Egg.
Welcome.
Big O shout out. And a shout out to Nicholas Moryu for becoming a subscriber too. David S has become a Raptor Egg. Thank you very much. You guys are awesome. And we're very close to 1,000 likes. If you want to see the streams continue tomorrow on this game and you're watching right now and you're like, oh, this is a pretty decent game, pull out that smartphone, get up on that keyboard, and smash that like button and let me know you want to see more. I'm loving this game. I want you guys to love it too. I really like this game a lot. It's a pain in the neck, but it's great. And we got more quests to do too. TMC Mill becoming a Raptor Hatchling. Here, Unagos, come here, bro. Check it out. I got a torch for you. Pretty lit, huh, bro? Thank you.
Welcome, subscriber shout out.
Well, we should be able to get about $5,000 this year if we make sales on everything. I gotta go check on the arrows too. Well, there you go. We have a giveaway confirmed. Awesome. All right, everybody from here on out, anybody who becomes a member, you got about 1 minute here. I'm gonna go check on the arrows, see what that situation is, save, and then we're doing a giveaway. How am I doing? Good, Paul. How are you? Magnum PI will I love that Magnum PI music. I love that so much. Good job, chat. Yeah. Oscars with the round of applause. Anything new to the city? Yeah, we literally just built the upgraded resource barn right here, getting us up to 1,800 capacity, which was definitely a good move. Math gives you anxiety? Yeah, Holly, yeah, it's been an anxiety-riddled stream for me, too, with the scariness of... Oh, my goodness, this woman has made 300 arrows. Holy crap. Oh, she's down to 3 iron? Oh, boy. All right, well, we got to go on an iron run then next time. So today is going to have to be an iron range day. No, getting to 1,000 is going to be hard because it's been patched in the game. They apparently fixed it by allowing you to get more rep points, but I'm past the quest that they fixed or whatnot. I'm not entirely sure how it works, but okay, well, at least now we have about 600 more storage space than what we had, so we're going to run up to the mine in our next episode and go get a bunch of iron. And we're very close to 900 likes, so all you fine folks who haven't smashed like, let us know that you'd like to see more. All right, we'll save here, and we'll pick it up next time, and we'll go to the iron mine. Or should we keep going? All right, we'll keep going. All right, we'll keep going. Okay, all right, we'll go. We'll keep going. Okay, we'll keep going. We'll go. All right, I'll give you some more time. Because I'm enjoying it as well. I'm getting hungry, though, but... I'll fight it. I'll fight it for you, chat. I fight for you. Yeah, it looks like there's probably another... Wait, why am I doing this? Just leave this here. Spiral Down is now a member. Congratulations, dude. Thanks for the support. Let's get rid of the pottage, and we'll come back. We'll go pick up that stuff at the top. Update food storage? Oh, good question. Can we do that? I don't know if we have food storage 2 unlocked. We don't. We can't build that just yet. Soon. All right. I'll stream some more. I'm enjoying it too. So thanks to everybody smashing like and hanging out and whatnot. You think my streams are very popular? I think so too. I think you guys really like... this is great. We both found a game that we can continue to watch and play forever and ever. Okay, so it looks like we got 2 quests in the town and another quest in our village. So we have to take that by tomorrow. So today's just got to be a quick mine time. We got to go straight for iron. Now, with the arrows that that lady was able to make, I wonder what makes more money still. Do you guys think hammers or arrows are worth more? Like, material cost... Are those two deer fighting? Oh. So, no giveaway? Yeah, we're gonna... The giveaway is confirmed, but chat wants me to keep on streaming, so... We can do it at the end. Do you guys want me to do the giveaway now, and then... Keep on streaming for a little bit so it's not at the end. Alex, thank you very much for becoming a Raptor Egg. If I do the giveaway now, though, everybody who becomes a member might miss out on it if they become a member later. At the end? I don't know. You don't have a PC? Oh, darn. Yeah, most of the games I give away are for PC, about 90% of them. Well, 99% of them are probably PC codes. But every once in a while, I'll get like a PlayStation code or something to give away. Material costs and selling prices of hammers and arrows are the same. Arrows just take less space so you can move more of them at once. Oh... So it's more of a time benefit. Okay. Hammers are more money per iron. Yeah, but the fact that I can save... How much money do I lose if I just sell arrows, then? What's the cost on that? If it's not much of an expense, then it's a benefit, because then I don't have to run back and forth all the time. Deadly Sister, you're on PlayStation? Okay. Good. Good. Alright, we gotta name our bears, by the way. I'll name the bears after the next two people to become Raptor Plus or Raptor Ultimate members. The next two people, we're gonna officially name the bears of our realm. I've been just calling them Barry so far, but let's bring a little lore to our land. Say Wallaby. Name the bear Billy. Whoa. Hi, bear. Can't come this far. Does the price you can sell change when your approval goes up? Ooh, good question. I don't think so. There is a skill that you can get under diplomacy. There is a skill called frequent buyer, and you can get... lower buying prices, but I don't know if there's a way to get higher selling prices. I said bear too many times and it summoned him. Well, we barely see him anyway. Really? There's no iron in that at all? Oh, does it affect selling prices too? Hey, behave. Oh, at the bottom there's a... Hold on, let's see. Is there one at the bottom for diplomas? Oh, a seller. Higher selling prices. Oh, okay, it's a different perk. Mason Berry... What? Mason Berry has upgraded to a Raptor Ultimate member. Can we keep the name Berry for Mason Berry? Hi, Berry. Wow, that is like an absolute perfect... Wow, he secured... That really couldn't be better, Mason. It really could not be... You could have not chosen... We could have not had a better member. Who's the next person? Deborah Grizzly? We got one... There's one more bear out there. If we can get like Stacy Brown Bear or Deborah Grizzly or Steven Kodiak to become a member, that'd be great. Wow. It was meant to be, dude. It was meant to be. Barry and Harry? Oh, that'd be good. What are some famous bears? The Berenstain or Steen Bears or whatever it is. Marvin Barry. Barry Manilow. Of course, Mason Barry in chat. Very famous. You couldn't... that's just perfect. Smokey, yeah. Smokey the Bear. Yogi. Smokey the Bear, yeah. Forgot about him. Winnie the Pooh, famous bear. And emperor of a communist nation. That's true. Let's see. Oh, Boo Boo. Oh, yeah, that's, wasn't that Yogi's, like, little... Was it his cousin or something? I don't know how they were related. Oh, Baloo, yeah. Yogi. What other bears were there? Oh, of course, there was the bear from the Polish military that loaded artillery pieces. Bear Grylls. Yeah, that's true. Teddy Ruxpin. That's true. What was it? Wojtek was the... Oh, the Care Bears. Paddington Bear. Soviet Bomber, that's named. Yeah, the Tu-95 Bear. That's true. All right. Well, hopefully we find a picnic basket pretty soon. Pat Bear? Who is Pat Bear? Gummy Bears. There you go. That's a famous bear. What else do we have for bear? Ted. Yeah. Barry White. Oh, yeah. Of course, the Chicago Bears. Oh, there's the famous Coca-Cola Polar Bears. I love that song. Holidays are coming. Holidays are coming. And that's all I remember. I just get excited when I see a big old big rig with like floodlights and stuff hauling Coca-Cola in a storm. This thing needs to make it to the Walmart right now. Yeah, Baloo. Fozzie Bear. Yeah. Bare Naked Ladies. Yeah, that's a band. But yeah, okay. All right, now you're stretching it, Chad. Bare Knuckle Fighting. Yeah, okay. Oh, Ben. Yeah, there was a bear named Ben. Wasn't there... There was Bear in the Big Blue House. Was that the name, Ben? Fuzzy Wuzzy, he was a bear. A bear who actually didn't have any hair. Huh. Kuma Bear? I don't know what that is. Grizzly Adams. Well, that's true. Man, we're going to need a lot of iron. Yeah, we got one more bear to name. So there is... Barry is still the bear. He's been working security for a long time. That's why I don't kill that bear. Because Mason Barry's cool. I just walk around him, you know? Just like him in the morning, you know, he's having a bad day. Like, you can't blame the guy. He's just a little grumpy. It's all good. He hasn't had his, breakfast yet. Ooh, bear claw. Yeah. Isn't that a type of pastry, a bear claw? You like my building games? Thank you. Yeah, a lot of people say I sound like Jeff Goldblum, look like, what's his name? The dude from Jurassic Park slash Parks and Rec. Yeah, it's a pastry? Okay. Yeah, Barry's kind of like the bouncer at the club. Club mine. Alright, one more and we should be... Actually, I think it's two more. There's an ice cream called Bear Claw? Ooh, I don't know about that. I know there's like... Isn't there that ice cream that has chocolate and caramel in it, and they call it, like, Turtle Tracks? Shoney the Bear? Yeah, Chris Pratt. Thank you. Ryan C. with a little bear. Ryan C.'s avatar is a little bear. Wow. Bear and Jerry's. Okay. Now you guys are trying to get punny. Yeah, I sound like Jeff Goldblum and I look like Chris Pratt. And I call myself Raptor. Isn't that something? Isn't that something?
New member, welcome.
Pablo Escobar. Hey, where'd Barry go? Barry, can you escort me down to the farm? We're going down to the warehouse. Thanks, Barry. Such a nice dude. Bum, bum, ba, bum, bum. Okay, are we out of famous bears? I think we might be... I don't think there's any other bears. Yeah, we got Ted... Oh, drop bears. There we go. I think we got... Oh, Teddy Roosevelt. There you go. That's kind of a fair reference. Okay, I think we're going to go for one more round. Wait, do I have... Wait, what happened to my... Oh, I must have dropped it. Okay. Yeah, I think we've covered all the bears. I'm not seeing any new. Yeah, there's Dubersh, which is... Dubersh, the Chicago Bearsh. Oh, there's a Chicago Bear. You coming up this way? Come on, Barry. Lotso. There you go. That's what I forgot about. Lotso. The bear from Toy Story 3 that smelled like strawberries. Tim the bear from the Cleveland show. Ooh, that, oh, now we're getting specific. There we go. Oh, there it is. I must have broke one of the pickaxes. I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Let's take this other one. They're probably both pretty damaged. I'm gonna go deep into this cave here. Rupert is British. I don't know Rupert the bear. I know Paddington Bear. Isn't Paddington the one that wears the raincoat with the hat? Doesn't he have like the little blue raincoat and the yellow hat on? Well, that's out of there. That is him? Okay. Oh, we're running out of daylight. Welcome again to all the new subs. And as an FYI, we've unlocked our giveaway today. So members, if you're just tuning in, you might want to stick towards the end here. And if you're not yet a member, you can smash that join button just like... That bear tries to smash me every time I get out of this cave. Takes a swing at me. But he can't land a hit. I'm too good. Too good. Bjorn the bear? Is that like a Swedish show or something? I know Bjorn... Doesn't Bjorn mean bear in Swedish? Probably in few languages. I feel like we should gather more rocks, but I need about 100 iron a year for that lady to get through. Pandas don't count? Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah, we're forgetting pandas. Do we have any famous pandas? What about famous pandas? Oh, Stewie and Rupert. Yeah, from Family Guy. Rupert. Po from Kung Fu. Oh, yeah. Ling Ling. That's an actual real bear, I think. Of course, there's Panda Express, very important bear. The symbol of our people. It's our national animal for Raptoria, Panda Express. I think we're just going to have to call it here and run back. Getting too dark. What do we got loaded? 12 iron and a rock? I'll take it. Actually, we'll grab rocks on the way out. Pretty close to not being able to see. Okay, we'll leave the pickaxe here. Oh, not too bad. We were at our limit anyway. Do a few more rocks. Yeah, we'll take the salt too. It's 10 salt. That's too much. All right. I think we're ready for a run. Oh, we're actually carrying a little bit too much. We'll drop the salt then. There we go. Just don't drop the salt. Okay, let's head on back. Volley Bear from A League of Legends. I see. Kenai and Coda from Brother Bear. There you go.
New subscriber shout out.
Devin Root, thanks for subbing. Welcome aboard. I didn't even see the other bear. He's going to be a stealth bear. Alright, let's grab a torch out of here. And drop off our rocks, our iron. And I think that's it. We can just go back. What? There's no torch in the slot. Oh. There we go. And we are going the right way. Perfect. Yeah, Fozzie was mentioned. Oh, Goldilocks and the Three Bears. Yeah, somebody probably mentioned that too. Yeah, you can't build a church in this, but it would be cool if your village had more needs eventually, like religion and medicine. I'm sure they'll add that later. I bet you by the time this game fully comes out, there's going to be a lot more to build. And a lot more places to build it, too. They could change the landscape. Bom, 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 bom. Okay, we going the right way? All right, tomorrow we're going to do quests. All right, we are coming up on the last call for members again. We did a little extendo here so we could see a little bit more of the game today. Would be nice to flatten areas. Yeah, I'd like that for farming.
Can I get a shout out? Be sure to click or tap subscribe or become a member today.
I bet armor will come later in the game when they do bandits, so that way you can at least maybe make a sword. Wow, this torch is lasting a good amount of time. And I ran all the way back with the pickaxe. That was unnecessary. Well, let's have a little sleep. Hibern, becoming a raptor egg. Welcome. So many raptor eggs upgraded this week, too. Thanks, guys, for all the extra support. You're going to watch the rest of the stream when you wake up? Fair enough. Let's just override save number 20. Mr. Sabert, thanks for subbing as well. All right, let's take a little nap. We've been all to all the villages except for one. The one in the like lower left part of the map. Yeah, they do have a beekeeper coming and pottery. So that'll be cool. I don't know what you'll be able to do with that aside from... Like, I don't know what you'll make the candles for. Honey could be food, but I don't know if you could use the wax for something. Candles? Maybe a candlestick maker? Make money? Fat Billy from Philly with the 20. The next nugget run is on me, cuz. Dude, thank you for the support. That goes to all you guys. Thank you. Thanks. Yeah, castles would be cool. I'd like to make a sand castle. That's my favorite type of castle. No, that's a lie. I like white castle. Earthcat, hello. How you doing? Pasiba. Let's see. I guess we'll do a delivery of iron. Yeah, I can't get into fishing until later. The problem with fishing is that I need more people to run it, so... The only thing that's stopping us from building our town bigger now is Chapter 7 up in the upper corner here. I need to get my rep up to get more people in the town. Otherwise, I can't do all the jobs. I would like to get fish, though. Could be another thing to sell. Do I want to make another settlement somewhere on the map? I can't because I'm at my limit of... buildings. I can only build one more building, and I need to save it just in case it's something that we need. I have ideas of what I want to build, but...
New subscriber shout-out.
Christopher Smith, thanks for subbing. That was a long walk. All right, there goes the iron. Oops. Good. Wait, did I put 59 in there? Oh, feather. I thought that was needed for the... And she doesn't need the limestone either. Oh, she will need sticks, though. Najaha, thanks very much for becoming a raptor hatchling. Appreciated. No, I didn't build the fish hut just yet. We will do that soon. But we're kind of... We're having trouble, like, getting our... We're having trouble getting to our build... Like, our increasing our build limit. It all comes down to reputation. We need to get a better reputation. Bum 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 bum. Okay, so let's drop off some sticks, and she should be able to make all the arrows in the world. Good. Very good. Move some supplies around. It would be nice in this game, eventually, if there's a way where you can manage all the supplies, and then if you need to move stuff, that characters in the game will move it for you. Like, you can assign somebody to each of the storage areas, and they'll just do it. That'd be pretty cool. MB with the 5, thank you very much for the support. Appreciate that. Thank you very much for clicking and tapping that big O super chat button. Phew. Bum, 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 bum. Have we upgraded the roofs? Yep, all upgrades are done. Except for daubing. No, not dabbing, kids. Daubing. But I think we should upgrade our own house. If I upgrade my house, though... Hold on, I'd like to upgrade my house. Does anyone know? So I got a wife and kid. If I upgrade our current... Oh, wait a minute. What we could do... Well, if we build a bigger house, it's going to require more taxes. So I don't know if I want to do that. You can assign people to the storage already, but they don't do anything. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You should get the big house. Yeah, I think what I'm going to do is upgrade the house that we have on the edge of town. For future workers, and then we'll build a better house for ourselves later. We'll build the top quality house for ourselves. We earned it. You're safe, I just upgraded with the wife and kid. Daubing doesn't make them homeless. Yeah, but I'm changing from, logs to, stone. Go live in a van down by the river. Yeah, that might be easier. I'll explain that to waifu. That'll be fine. Oh, you know what? I kind of want to do quests today, too. Damn. But to be honest, the quests in this game kind of suck. Like, we're just not getting any points from them. They're almost not even worth our time anymore. Well, there is one in the town. All right, I'll do the one in our town. And maybe the ones over here. All right, we'll do two quests. Yeah, all of our roofs are upgraded. But, actually, my first house that I built, this house here, I actually upgraded the roof to begin with. Turned out good. Yeah, the upgrade today made it so you could get more rep, but I'm still getting, like, twos and five. I mean, at this rate, if you get 5 rep per quest, I'm still gonna have to do 500 quests. Yeah, 500 quests. This is crazier than the fact that we're almost to 1,000 likes. That's pretty crazy. Alright, welcome again to new subs, too, by the way. If you just subscribed, welcome to Medieval Dynasty. Yeah, we can build the defense walls, but they are going to cost a lot. And I kind of like the other walls, not the palace side ones, but the... We do need wood to upgrade the house. Alright, well, let's upgrade this bad boy. New subscriber
shout out.
Thank you, Dylan, for becoming a subscriber. 5 rep per quest would be 20 quests. Well, I meant that like not for real. I meant it, I was trying to be like figurative, not literal. What I mean by that is we'd have to run across the entire map. And that takes a very long time. Because if you look at the map, man, the problem, though, is that sometimes you got to go to all of these crazy... Like, we got to go all the way to, like, Hornica to then hear that we got to run to, you know, some town over here. Like, then we got to go to Denica, then we got to kill a wolf over at Lesnica, and then we got to go back. It's, it takes a long time for 3 rep. Some of these people are a little stingy on their rep. What's the giveaway prize? We're giving away game keys. And for anybody else I owe keys to, by the way, just send me a message tonight. I think I got everybody except for the winners today and maybe yesterday, too. I got to give some more keys out. Okay, let's grab some more rocks. I don't think we need that many logs. How many of these can I carry? 34, 5, okay. Yeah, unfortunately, a stable's not in the game. Horses are coming, though. Soon. Okay, so we're going to just have to upgrade 4 walls. Oh, actually, we don't need as much for this, do we? It's 8 walls and then 2 gables. My favorite building in the game, probably the resource barn. It's so cool. You were watching me at home, now you're watching me at work. Jeez, some of you guys, like, never leave. Which is good. Please don't leave me alone. I need adult supervision at all times. This is the only way. We have a deal with YouTube. I can only stream. If you guys are watching me, you have to keep a close eye on me. Put up the little childproof gate. Make sure you keep an eye on me. Shout out. Obet, thanks for subbing. Okay. Well, wife ain't going to be too happy, but... honey, I'm just doing a little remodeling. Don't mind me. It's going to just take a couple seconds. I know you ladies IRL watching right now probably heard that many times before, but I promise this is going to take just a minute. Just going to upgrade all the walls to stone. Let's actually get some windows here. It's quite nice. Just a second, honey. Don't mind me standing on the mattress. Just doing a little upgrade. A little upgrade, doo-doo-doo, you know how it is. Okay, bye. I'll be back tomorrow. Okay, let's see, rocks. Oh, we're actually carrying some. Split that in half and we're good to go. Wait, what? Oh, the door's got to be upgraded. There we go. What is the longest building project any of you have done at your own home? Is anybody here like taking a month to build a pool or something like that? Maybe you were waiting for like the city to give approval or something. What's the longest building project you've done? Me, I've definitely done like I've built decks before. Surprised that worked. 5 years to wallpaper the kitchen? No. That might be how long you waited. Month to finish a basement? Oh, yeah. Well, I guess, yeah, if you do things in phases, like I remember when my parents did their basement, it was a long time of, like, wiring and adding, you know, cable and stuff like that, like doing the cable in the basement. You see, kids, cable is this thing that there's a wire that comes into your house. You built a pergola. What is that? I need more rocks. And logs, too. drainage and wiring. Okay, let's drop the rest of these. Oh, yeah, we'll be all right. Covered deck. Yeah, I think the biggest projects I've been a part of are like decks. I also did a barn demolition once that just took a day. Okay, house is ready. All right, let's not forget to assign wifey. Oh, wait. It doesn't say that she's homeless. Did it auto-assign? Huh. Yeah, whatever. Took you 3 months to build a deck? Jeez. Yeah, I guess it depends on, like, when you're building it, who you have helping, how big it is, what your skill level is. If you build something yourself and you're not that skilled at it, but you take your time and do it correctly, it'll take a long time, but damn, is that satisfying to build your own thing. And a lot of trips to Home Depot if you don't have a big truck. All right, we'll come back for the logs. You had to watch a 15-second ad to be here? Yeah, that's weird. YouTube's live streams are weird because I'm playing this game. I have no control over ads. Do you guys ever get an ad in the middle of a live stream for no reason? Can I run an ad network? Let me, there's a button to run an ad, I think. Can I do that? Is there even a run ad button? Oh, there is. All right, we're at 1,442 people. I'll know the ad ran successfully if it plummets just now. I'm doing a little experiment. I didn't even know that button was there. I knew there was a button there, but I never hit it. Who the hell wants to see an ad in the middle? All right, let's see what happens. Your premium? Oh. Did anyone get an ad? 40-second ad? Really? Did all you get ads? Oh. Whenever you guys are misbehaving, I'm gonna hit you with the ad. And then I'm just going to sit here. Because I know some of you use ad block. That's dumb. Who wants to watch an ad in the middle? When you guys are watching these streams, this is all... Like, this is PBS right now. This is sponsored by viewers like you. No ad? Well, okay. But are you guys able to get ads where, like, you don't have ad block on? Like, is anybody here on their phone and didn't... Okay. You have to be, like, on your phone with not ad block and not be premium. Some people did. Some people got an ad. What the hell? The viewership went up. Oh, YouTube sent people over, of course, because it's like, oh, money. He ran an ad. Let's get some viewers over there. Ad block and premium. Yeah, okay. If you have those, I guess it doesn't count because you wouldn't see it, but... Some people got an ad? Okay. Wow. What was the ad for? Was it a good ad? Did it suck? I want an ad about Legos. You know what? I would buy any product so long as they did the commercial in Legos, even if it wasn't for railway safety. You got an ad for railway safety? Partisans 1941 and League of Legends. The Partisans game? I did a video on that. That's an ad itself. This is an ad too.
Buy Medieval Dynasty today on PC.
Wow. Black Rifle Coffee. Well, that sounds like some good coffee. All right, what should we do? I don't know what else to do now. You got an ad about separating garbage. Well, that's a good ad. Yeah, guys, separate your recyclables. Be an adult now. Come on. You know the difference between a plastic bag and a shoe. Or maybe you don't. A second. We do need to listen to Captain Planet now. Because I wanted to listen to that song again. We just have to. I'm sorry.
Fire! Wind! Water! Heart! Go!
Here, this is the ad that I'm going to run.
Powers combined, I am
about recycling.
Captain Planet, he's our hero. Gonna take pollution down to zero. He's our powers magnified. And he's fighting on the planet side.
That's right. Let's go burn this forest now.
Gonna help him put a sun down.
Jeff Bezos.
You can be one too.
Oh God.
God. Polluting is not the way. Hear what Captain Planet has to say.
Oh, that's cringe.
Is yours.
Oh. That's a mega ultra giga. That is oh my, that's Chernobyl graphite levels of cringe. Oh, what's playing? Blah 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 blah. Okay, sorry. I think that was an ad.
It's DuckTales.
Yes, I know. Okay, there's something about white people trying to rap in unison, but in a positive way that just never flies. Come on, everyone. Let's do our best. We can do it, too. Wish I didn't find anything that rhymed with that. That's bad. That is really bad. Come on, everyone, and let's be smart. Recycle today, and let's do our part. The most you can do is maybe cha-cha slide, and that's about it. Do you know how to breed chickens in this game? No, I don't. All I know is how to order McDonald's McNuggets. We have to build our... What do they call it? The chicken... Wait, no, they... What do they call it in this game? A hatchery or something? It has a weird name. Is it just the coop? What do they call it? Oh, the hen house. Yeah, I'm not sure. I haven't gotten to there yet. But I think you need a hen, and you have to put her in the house. And then you get a new ABC comedy called Hen in the House. God.
Oh my God, Mom made pizza rolls!
That probably existed. Any sequence stream for the spicy nuggets? Well, only members would know about that. So any members, if I do a secret stream, you guys will know. I don't know what else to do. Like, we're kind of in this section. Oh, let's do a quest. Somebody had a quest that they needed help with. Oh, there it is. Berta. Oh, don't tell me she wants like 1,000 iron. Please don't tell me that. Please.
Hi, Chad. Billy Nelson here. And you're lucky I'm here.
Iron shortage, my ass. There's 23 iron. Wait a minute. Fool. Fool. Well, that was an easy quest. Literally just reached into the thing and gave it to her. What did I get for doing that? Oh, I gotta scroll through so many quests. Oh my God. Look at all the quests I did just to get like barely any. I got 11 arrows. Oh. Okay, well, that's fine. Invader Zim? Maybe. We'll see. Wait, why is she not making any more? Oh, they're probably going into the thing, the storage thing. Kool-Aid Man? That doesn't really have a song, though. He just busts in through the wall. Oh, yeah. That's about it. I always loved when kids were excited to see corporate mascot. Oh. It was always good. Or the kid at the end of the Milton Bradley commercials who would jump up from the living room coffee table and say, Connect 4 comes with everything you see here. Batteries not included because it doesn't need them. From Mattel. Uh-oh. Maintenance detected. Does Wendy's have a theme song? Yes. No. I don't know. All I know is I miss Dave Thomas.
Subscriber shout out.
Dave Thomas is like me at an old age trying to do, like, streams. Go watch a Dave Thomas commercial, and you'll be like, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's Raptor when he's, like, 65. Dude, should we do a... The members-only stream is going to be me watching fast food commercials, and we're all going to just laugh about it. That's what it's going to be. Members, what do you think? Should we do that? Go back and watch fast food commercials from the 90s and early 2000s? The good times? Maybe? Well, I mean, I can at least do one. Bum, 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 bum. You're in? Well, you have to be a member, though, Patrick Starr. You keep asking about members-only stuff, but you're not yet a member. Soon, though, I bet. Soon. And now we gotta play Superintendent Dino and see if everything's in operational condition. You miss the old Pop-Tart commercials? I just miss it when a group of kids would get excited about some sort of a corporate product. Like the purple ketchup and green ketchup commercials. Like, new from Heinz, purple ketchup! Oh, like, really? Huh. No kid was excited about that. Until Mom bought it and brought it home. Look, kids, purple ketchup.
Oh.
And it worked. Do I remember Mac tonight? Yes, we remember Mac every night. His sacrifices and triumphs to bring greatness to this world and give us the liberties and freedoms we have today. All right, let's see. You don't remember green ketchup? Oh, non-American detected. Hold on. Let me Google this. Let me see if I can find this. Hold on. Oh, it doesn't bring the game screen up? Oh. All right, this is just going to be a taste of what members might get if... oh, God. Where's the commercial? Where's just the commercial for it? Purple ketchup commercial. Top 10 discontinued food items we miss. Where's just the commercial? Oh, my God. Can I get a one in chat if you remember the Shrek... Twinkies. Do you guys remember Chef? Sorry, the Shrek Twinkies. Well, now we got to go down. Now we got to go down Corporate Avenue. Hold on. Let's see if we can find the ketchup commercial. Oh, here it is. Shout out.
In a variety of colors other than red, including green.
Hold on. Oh wait, this is
exactly overwhelmingly.
Oh, this is just a girl doing a narration over it. I just want to see the commercial. Oh, here we go. What will Susan think of this? I don't know. Oh, God. They had colored crayons for... Oh, no. No, get away. Oh, God. Go play Fortnite. Oh, there it is. Oh, Grinch ketchup. No. Oh, please don't tell me that was... Oh, there it is. Oh. All I remember was some kid playing soccer. Passion Pink? Who the hell didn't like ketchup growing up then? Okay, all right, we're done. Oh, no. No, dear God, no. 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 Oh, sorry. Okay, sorry. Sorry, okay, sorry. It was orange, yes. It was orange that did it. Oh, my goodness. Holy crap. Yeah, they were putting ketchup on pizza. Who does that? Oh, sorry, game. Sorry. Sorry, game. Okay, I'm getting distracted. It's time to do a giveaway. Members only, let's get ready. You guys have been amazing tonight. Thanks, as always, for the support. Let's go ahead and save here, and we'll do a giveaway. Members only giveaway, boys. Smash like if you haven't. Make sure you go ahead and smash like before we hit the big 1,000. Don't miss out now. A lot of people are going to be smashing that like button now. Make sure you be one of them. Go all the way to the bottom. We'll save, and we'll pick this up again tomorrow. I went for an extra hour of overtime. It was fun. I'm glad I did it. Let's go ahead and have ourselves a giveaway. Also, if you guys would like to follow me on Instagram and Twitter, I'll go ahead and link you, and I need to set up my giveaway. Give it away now. Okay, we got to go. I always have to log into this at the end of the streams as if it's a surprise that we're going to hit our goal. You guys always hit that goal. If you haven't subbed, now's the time. Welcome aboard. Good to have you here. Thanks for being a part of our streams. Let's do our rando giveaway number three. I think it's Rando 3. Rando Calrissian. That's what we're giving away. A copy of Rando Calrissian. All right. You guys have... it's actually our fourth random giveaway? Holy crap. All right. Members, you got 2 minutes to enter our giveaway starting right now. There you go. Good luck. Let's play some music. What's good music to play? Song called Keys to the Kingdom. All right, good luck. Oh, someone dropped a five. MB with 5, and then MB with another 5 saying, thanks for the extra hour, Raptor. No, you got it, dude. Nah, this game's too fun. But I gotta eat at some point. Which sucks, because I want a game, bro. Don't worry, I'll go out. I won't spend the money on ketchup, the colored ketchup. That's for sure. I'm not gonna go buy orange ketchup. Good luck to all of you. This is nice music to end the stream with. Now, at the end of the stream, I'm going to link you guys to another video. I'm going to go ahead and pull up the Mafia video I hope you guys watch. Bum, bum, bum. It's the first hour of Mafia. Ooh. I'm going to share that video in chat if you want to go watch the new Mafia. I'll drop a link to that on occasion. What is this, Chuck Mangione? All right, 5 seconds remaining. Good luck. And the raffle is closed. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, tonight winner is Martin Carr. Congratulations, Martin. Send me a message on the Discord. You have 24 hours to message me there. You have won. All right, congratulations. Thank you, everybody. On the way out, please do smash that like button and let me know you'd like to see more of this game. Thank you very much for subscribing if you're new here. Thank you very much for showing your support to the stream and hanging out with us. If you're a lurker, thanks for hanging out and just chilling with us. And always feel welcome to chat. If you don't, it's cool. But hi, good to see you all there. Okay, well, there's the link to a video that I hope you all watch. I hope it actually links over to it. But anyway, there's me playing Mafia Definitive Edition. So go check that out. Can you guys tell me? I'm going to spam that link. Sorry about that. Can you guys tell me if that link actually works? Just to know, is it all good? And I hope everybody goes and checks that out then. No raid? I'm raiding myself tonight. I've raided Derby and Sir Simlot and Colt, and I just wanted to raid myself once. Give myself a little support. I need it. Just kidding. I'll raid them tomorrow. I just wanted you guys to go watch Mafia. Because I really liked it, and I thought it was cool, and I want to play more. All right, guys, thanks for being here. Dino Man out. Have a fantastic afternoon, good evening, and good night. Take care. Have a good weekend. Stay out of trouble. Don't buy any colored ketchup. No green, no purple. Just keep it red, baby. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.